खुशी कौन नहीं चाहता, लेकिन किस कीमत पर? धूम्रपान महंगा पड़ता है। धूम्रपान आपके लिए हानिकारक है और आपके चाहने वालों के लिए भी। धूम्रपान पड़ेगा महंगा।
हेलो दोस्तों, मैं आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूँ मेरे YouTube चैनल सिनेमा रिव्यूज में। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं बात करने वाली हूँ बॉलीवुड की सुपरहिट मूवी रब ने बना दी जोड़ी के बारे में, जो कि टॉप 10 मूवी में आती है, जो एक रियल स्टोरी पे आधारित मूवी है। तो चलो शुरू करते हैं मूवी का रिव्यू।
मेन मेन्यू विकिपीडिया टे फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया सर्च विकिपीडिया क्रिएट अकाउंट लॉग इन पर्सनल टूल्स कंटेंट्स हाइड टॉप प्लॉट कास्ट टॉगल कास्ट सबसेक्शन मेन सपोर्टिंग कैमियो अपीयरेंसेस स्पेशल अपीयरेंसेस ड्यूरिंग द फिर मिलेंगी चलते चलते सॉन्ग इन ऑर्डर ऑफ अपीयरेंस प्रोडक्शन टॉगल प्रोडक्शन सबसेक्शन थीम कास्टिंग एंड फिल्मिंग म्यूजिक रिलीज टॉगल रिलीज सबसेक्शन प्रमोशन होम मीडिया रिसेप्शन टॉगल रिसेप्शन सबसेक्शन क्रिटिकल रिसेप्शन बॉक्स ऑफिस अवार्ड्स रेफरेंसेस फर्दर रीडिंग एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स रब ने बना दी जोड़ी आर्टिकल टॉक रीड एडिट व्यू हिस्ट्री टूल्स फ्रॉम विकिपीडिया द फ्री एनसाइक्लोपीडिया रब ने बना दी जोड़ी रब ने बना दी जोड़ी .jpg थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर डायरेक्टेड बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा रिटन बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय यश चोपड़ा स्टारिंग शाहरुख खान अनुष्का शर्मा विनय पाठक सिनेमाटोग्राफी रवि के चंद्रन एडिटेड बाय रितेश सोनी म्यूजिक बाय सलीमा यूरो सुलेमान प्रोडक्शन कंपनी यश राज फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यश राज फिल्म्स रिलीज डेट द 12th of December 2008 रनिंग टाइम 164 मिनट्स 1 कंट्री इंडिया लैंग्वेज हिंदी 2 बजट ए 31 crore 3 बॉक्स ऑफिस एस्ट ए 157 crore 4 रब ने बना दी जोड़ी ट्रांसल A Euro Permal, A Match Made by God, also known as RNB DJ, is a 2008 Indian Hindi language romantic comedy film written and directed by Aditya Chopra and produced by him and his father Yash Chopra under their banner of Yash Raj Films. The film stars Shah Rukh Khan as Surinder Sahni, a mild-mannered office employee who marries his deceased teacher's miserable daughter Tani Gupta, portrayed by Anushka Sharma in her debut. His friend Balwinder, Bobby, Khosla, played by Vinay Pathak, eventually transforms him into the fun-loving actor, Raj Kapoor, to win Tani's love. The film's soundtrack was composed by Salima Euro, Suleiman, and it became the first Bollywood soundtrack to reach the top 10 album sales on the iTunes Store. 5. रब ने बना दी जोड़ी वॉज रिलीज्ड वर्ल्ड वाइड ऑन द 12th of December 2008 एंड मार्क्ड चोपड़ाज रिटर्न टू डायरेक्शन आफ्टर एन 8-year हायटस फॉलोइंग हिज प्रीवियस डायरेक्टोरियल वेंचर मोहब्बते 2000 विच ऑल्सो स्टार्ड खान द फिल्म वॉज नॉट हेविली प्रमोटेड प्री रिलीज बाय आइदर खान और YRF mainly due to uncertainty in apprehensions regarding cinema market conditions following the terror attacks in Mumbai. 6. Upon release, the film received mixed reviews from critics and broke several box office records. It was declared a year-end super hit, and at the end of its theatrical run, it grossed over $1.57 billion, US $20 million, worldwide, becoming the highest-grossing Hindi film of the year overseas, as well as YRF and Khan's highest-grossing film at the time. 7. At the 54th Filmfare Awards, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी रिसीव्ड अ लीडिंग 10 नॉमिनेशंस, इंक्लूडिंग बेस्ट फिल्म, बेस्ट डायरेक्टर आदित्य, बेस्ट एक्टर खान, बेस्ट एक्ट्रेस शर्मा एंड बेस्ट सपोर्टिंग एक्टर पाठक एंड वॉन 2 अवार्ड्स अ यूरो, बेस्ट मेल प्लेबैक सिंगर सुखविंदर सिंह फॉर हॉल हॉल एंड बेस्ट सीन ऑफ द ईयर. The film script was recognized by a number of critics and was invited to be included in the Margaret Herrick Library of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, just a day after its release. 8. The script is accessible for research purposes only. Students, filmmakers, writers, and actors are among the regular patrons. 9. Plot. Surinder Sahni is a shy and mild-mannered office employee working for Punjab Power who attends the wedding of Tani Gupta, the cheerful daughter of his former professor, Shirish Gupta. He falls in love at first sight with her due to her vivaciousness but is unable to express it. Unfortunately, Tani's fiancé Dyeresis and his wedding entourage are killed in a road accident which results in the devastated Gupta developing a massive heart attack. He is taken to a hospital where, on his deathbed, the dying Gupta asks Surinder to marry Tani, fearing that she will be left alone in the world after his death. Surinder agrees to this as he loves Tani anyway. Tani also agrees to fulfill her father's last wish. After Professor Gupta's death and funeral, Surinder has an unplanned marriage with Tani and takes her to his ancestral house in Amritsar, Punjab. Over there, he treats her with complete kindness and respect. He even lets her have his bedroom all to herself and stays in the attic, but is too nervous to confess his love for her. A miserable Tani locks herself in Surinder's room all the time. However, Surinder's close friend Balwinder Khosla alias Bobby and other office colleagues invite themselves to his house for a party after learning about his marriage from the neighbors. Surinder feels awkward as he cannot make them meet a depressed Tani but is surprised when she shows up. Later that night, Tani eventually agrees to be a good wife and thus respect her role in Surinder's life but feels that she can never love him or anyone else again. Grateful towards her care for him, Surinder buys a new car for Tani and often takes her to the movie theater to watch Hindi films as she has a passion of romance and dance. Later, Tani finds a poster of a dance competition in Amritsar and asks Surinder to let her participate in it, to which, he agrees and even helps her pay the fees. Surinder subsequently asks Bobby for some grooming advice which could help him win Tani's love by converting her back into a happy-go-lucky girl. Being a hair salon owner, Bobby gives Surinder a complete makeover, which includes getting rid of his spectacles, trimming off his mustache, changing his hairstyle into a fashionable spiky style and fitting him out in funky western style clothing with aviator style shades and oversized pastel contact lenses, including a motorcycle to help him become a macho. He is thus transformed into a loud and fun-loving man named Raj Kapoor, who is an actor, and then goes to the venue of the dance competition to see Tani's performance. He joins the competition and at the end of the class, all the participants are put into two groups with random numbers given out by the instructors in colors. Raj and Tani coincidentally have the same number and are thus selected as each other's dance partners. Raj tries to give the cool images of heroes to Tani and returns home in his original form of Surinder, deciding to play this dual role for a few more days. Tani is put off by Raj's lack of dance skills but eventually assures him that they will surely come first in the competition if they practice their dance in extra time, making him criticize Surinder's character with the hopes of winning her love. Raj and Tani become friends and start working together in their dance routine. They are eventually selected for the finals and go to have dinner at a restaurant where Raj wins the eating competition between them with Pani Puris. Later that night, Tani prepares biryani for Surinder, who graciously eats it after returning home but ends up having a stomach ache for overeating. After a couple of days, Raj confesses his love for Tani by using his electric company abilities to shape the Amritsar lights to spell out, I love you. A shocked Tani faces a dilemma despite Raj assuring her that they can still remain friends if she does not reciprocate his feelings. She tearfully asks him to leave her alone for some time, which leaves Raj confused. Meanwhile, Surinder also faces a dilemma as he cannot tell Tani of his disguise. He thus gains Bobby's advice of winning her love as Surinder, but not as Raj. One night, Surinder takes Tani to a trade fair where he participates in a sumo wrestling competition to win 2 airline tickets for Japan, knowing that his office salary would not be sufficient for the trip. He is severely injured and ultimately manages to defeat the huge sumo wrestler, but Tani gets shell-shocked and infuriated at this. While dressing Surinder's injuries at home, she demands to know the reason behind his actions and begs him not to keep showering his care on her, as she would not be able to repay him. Surinder understands that true love cannot be repaid and is disappointed as Tani cannot see it in his original form, but only in Raj. Later that night, Tani reunites with Raj in a garage and emotionally explains her dilemma to him. Seeing her distressed, he asks her to elope with him after the competition. A heartbroken Surinder then reveals to Bobby that he has decided to exit from Tani's life by sacrificing his cravings for her love, leaving her his property and applying for a transfer to Delhi so that she can find some suitable Raj for herself. The next day, Surinder takes Tani to the Golden Temple to make her receive blessings from God for her performance and internally, also for her life without Raj. While there, Tani believes God has shown her a sign that her marriage with Surinder is divinely inspired. For the first time, she reflects on Surinder and recognizes the strength and integrity in his character, something which she's grown to love. That night, Tani confesses to Raj that she loves Surinder and cannot choose him over her husband, as it is equivalent to leaving God, which is impossible. She leaves him in a state of shock with tears in his eyes, but Raj is secretly happy that Tani loves his true self, Surinder. When the time comes for their performance, Tani is shocked to see Surinder joining her on stage instead of Raj. While dancing, she awakens to the fact that Raj is none other than Surinder through a series of flashbacks. After their performance, Tani tearfully confronts Surinder backstage when he confesses that he loves her more than God. She admits that she reciprocates his feelings and the two win the competition. In the end, the film leaves a message that there is an extraordinary love story in every ordinary couple. The end credits show the couple visiting Japan on their belated honeymoon. Cast: Main: Shah Rukh Khan as Surinder, Suri, Sahini, Raj Kapoor, Fake. Anushka Sharma as Tani, Surinder, Sahini, Na Copyright A. Gupta. Vinay Pathak as Balwinder, Bobby, Khosla, Suri's friend. Supporting: Anisha Dalal as Dance Instructor. Isha Kopikar as Dance Instructor. Puneet Chima as Dance Instructor. Niloufar Salehi is Dolly, Dance Competitor. Bobby Bedi is Tiny Singh, Dance Competitor. Rajesh Jis is Mr. Brijesh Khanna, Surinder's office colleague. Anuj Tikku is D.K. Manmeet Singh is Raju Mechanic. Cameo appearances: M.K. Rana is Professor Shirish Gupta, Tani's father. Mark Sagato is sumo wrestler. Richa Pallod is an actress in a film in the theater. Arish Gandhi is MC at dance competition. Special appearances during the Fir Milengi Chalte Chalte song, in order of appearance: Kajol is Nargis. Bipasha Basu is Sadhana Shivdasani. Lara Datta as Helen. Preeti Zinta as Sharmila Tagore. Rani Mukherjee is Neetu Kapoor. Production: Team: रबने बना दी जोड़ी टेल्स अ स्टोरी फ्रॉम द पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू ऑफ एन ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन एंड मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंटली कन्वेज अ मैसेज दैट बीइंग ऑर्डिनरी इज कूल. द फिल्म मेकर्स वर कॉन्फिडेंट दैट इट वुड बी एबल टू स्ट्राइक अ कॉर्ड विद मिलियंस बिकॉज द फिल्म हैज ऑर्डिनरी पीपल एज इट्स टारगेट ऑडियंस 10. एज मिडल क्लास पीपल सो मेनी ऑफ अस हैव अ रूटीन लाइफ. वी वेक अप इन द मॉर्निंग, गेट ड्रेस्ड, go to the office, come back, sometimes for a change we buy things to take home, watch TV, eat dinner and go to sleep. And then we repeat this day after day, week after week. Rab ne bana di jodi talks about one such man who lives a routine life. It is a simple film at heart. 10. Casting and filming. In February 2008, Aditya Chopra announced that he will helm another film titled Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and that it will star his lucky mascot, Shah Rukh Khan. The female lead was to be a newcomer who would be chosen following a massive talent hunt for a young, demure woman with quintessential Punjabi features. 11. In May 2008, Yash Raj announced the casting of the 20-year-old model Anushka Sharma as the leading lady opposite Khan. Yash Chopra commented, "We were looking first for someone who could truly embody the spirit of small town Punjab. We know we have found her in Anushka. While she has no previous acting experience, we have seen that unique spark in her that makes us confident that she will be a standout even opposite Shah Rukh." 12. Sharma was chosen over hundreds of girls for this role and was kept hidden from the media during the filming. When asked about that, Khan said, "The idea was not to keep her a secret, we wanted her work to speak for her. When new actors come into films, it is important for people to see their work and then question them. It becomes easier after the film releases." 13. Vinay Pathak was cast to play an important role in the film, making it his first commercial outing. 14. Filming began in May 2008, Yash Chopra was present at the shoot. 15. A portion was shot with Khan at the Golden Temple in Amritsar, Punjab. 16. Khan had to lose the six-pack abs he developed for the song, Dard A Disco, from Om Shanti Om, 2007, since he was playing the role of a very normal, regular person. 17. Music. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Soundtrack album by Salima Euro, Suleiman. Released the 14th of November 2008. Recorded 2008. Venue Mumbai, Los Angeles, California. Studio YRF Studios, Mumbai. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 29:25. Language Hindi. Label YRF Music. Producer Yash Raj Films. Salima Euro, Suleiman. Chronology. Fashion. 2008, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. 2008, 8 Extension 10 Tasveer. 2009. The soundtrack of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was composed by Salima Euro, Suleiman. The lyrics of all the songs have been given by Jaideep Sahni. This marks the second collaboration of the composer duo with Shah Rukh Khan after Chak De. India, 2007. 18. The album was mixed by Vijay Dayal at YRF Studios in Mumbai and was mastered by Brian, Big Bass, Gardner at Bernie Grundman Mastering in Hollywood, Los Angeles, California. 19. The song, Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte, pays homage to Bollywood actors Raj Kapoor, Dev Anand, Shami Kapoor, Rajesh Khanna and Rishi Kapoor and actresses Nargis Dutt, Sadhana Shivdasani, Helen Khan, Sharmila Tagore and Neetu Singh. The performance of the song includes appearances by Kajol Devgan, Bipasha Basu, Lara Datta, Preeti Zinta and Rani Mukherjee. 20. Serbian pop singer Jelena Kalua remade the song, Dance Pe Chance, as Insomnia, in 2010. Bulgarian pop singer Avana also made a copy of the same song as Nidei. The soundtrack of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released on the 14th of November 2008. It is the first Bollywood soundtrack to reach the top 10 album sales for the iTunes Store. 5. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,900,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's second highest selling. 21. No. Title singers length. 1. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, Mel, Roop Kumar Rathod 443. 2. Hol Hol, Sukhvinder Singh 425. 3. Dance Pe Chance, Sunidhi Chauhan, Lab Janjua 422. 4. Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte, Sonu Nigam 636. 5. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, Female, Shreya Ghoshal 144. 6. Dancing Jodi, Instrumental 359. 7. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, Hinglish Mashup, Roop Kumar Rathod, Jai Kadan 333. Release. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released across 30 countries worldwide on the 12th of December 2008 on over 1,200 screens, including approximately 300 prints. For the overseas market, making it the first time a Bollywood film was released on such a wide scale. 22. Before release, the film witnessed a large volume of advance bookings. 23. Aditya Chopra, who was known for maintaining secrecy over his films and not showing them to anyone until the day of release, made an exception and held a special screening on the 23rd of November 2008 at Yash Raj Studios. The screening was attended by Khan and his family, Karan Johar, Yash Chopra, and debutant Sharma. 24. There was a huge debate in the industry whether Aditya Chopra's decision to go ahead with the release of the film in the wake of the terror strikes in Mumbai was the right one. With the trauma of the terrorist attacks on Mumbai city on 26, 27, and the 28th of November still fresh, there was divided opinion on the release schedule. While some felt that Chopra should go ahead with the release because the public, tired and depressed after watching news of the attacks and the aftermath on television screens, would be waiting for a true entertainer to divert its mind, others thought he should postpone the film release as the audiences, not just in Mumbai but all over the country, were still not in a mood to visit theatres. 25. Promotion. The first poster of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released in October in theatres and multiplexes across India, with full-page advertisements in national dailies. The first theatrical promo was released on the 14th of November, with Karan Johar's Dostana. Initially very little was known about the movie, and there were many theories floating around on the internet about the story. 26, 27, the first music promo of the song, Hol Hol, was released on the 2nd of November 2008, across all leading television channels to coincide with Khan's 43rd birthday. 28. The song promo had received praise from the public. 29. Home Media. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama gave the DVD of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi 3.5 out of 5 stars, stating that it is a good choice if you want to watch a clean family movie at home. The DVD includes the documentaries, the making of the film and the making of the songs, Hol Hol, Dance Pe Chance, Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte, as well as a number of deleted scenes and interviews. 30. The film was released on Blu-ray a year after its theatrical release. Reception. Critical reception. Upon release, the film received positive reviews. Robert Abel of the Los Angeles Times calls Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi an agreeably amusing comedy, romance, musical, noting that the magnetic Khan is a skilled enough comic actor with his physical transformation a hero, like a Peter Sellers-ish recessive turning into a Jerry Lewis extrovert a hero, that believing Tani wouldn't notice isn't difficult. 31. Rachel Saltz of the New York Times describes it as soft, sweet and slow, in the words of one of its songs. It deftly blends comedy, the ruling tone of the new Bollywood, with melodrama, the ruling tone of the old. 32. Manish Gajja of the BBC gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, noting that Shah Rukh Khan makes you laugh and cry is the nerdy looking, clumsy, bespectacled Surinder and all hip and happening Raj. A true professional in his own right, Khan breezes through his dialogues during the emotional and comic scenes. 33. Frank Lovas of Film Journal International argues that it is smarter and more self-aware of its rom-com contrivances than most Hollywood movies, and notes that while the movie's cleverness eventually devolves into a simplistic harlequin romance for males' wish fulfillment about Beauty and the Geek, it's a very well-acted variation on a Hollywood staple. 34. Critic and author Maitland McDonough of MissFlickChick.com stated that the film has been dismissed in some quarters as self-conscious and artificial, a coyly self-referential reworking of outdated movie tropes a la Todd Haynes' Far From Heaven, but it works for me in a way that most contemporary Hollywood rom-coms don't. 35. The film also received some negative reviews. Rajiv Masand of CNN-IBN was critical, giving it 2 out of 5 stars and stating that Aditya Chopra's return to direction after 8 years is marked by a flawed script, which in turn spawns a disappointing film. Where's the smart dialogue and the spirited characters that defined his debut film, Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge? There's no trace of either in this film. The problem then, at the root of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, is that much like those artificial sets in the film, the emotions too are contrived. 36. Derek Ely of Variety argues that the film has a huge, hollow center that sinks the project early on. A paper-thin script drags itself to the finish line amid tiresome mugging by Khan, a huge credibility gap, she never recognizes him without his spectacles and mustache, and a blasco with only one showstopper, featuring 5 famous actresses. 37. A number of critics have further noted the similarities between this movie and superhero films. Khalid Mohammed, of the Hindustan Times, gave the film 3.5 out of 5 stars, stating that Surinder is a soul brother to the mousy Clark Kent come Superman, who makes you laugh and sob alternately. 38. Mayank Shekhar from Mumbai Mirror gave the film 3 out of 5 stars and argues that the same person, oppositely twinned, is usually the stuff of superhero films, the kinds of Clark Kent Superman, Peter Parker Spider-Man etc. You feel entirely lost in this fantasy flick because for the most part, Eater Euro is built around something so intimate and real. Eater Euro DB much easier to travel to foreign countries around far-fetched situations with fake heroes. 39. In addition, Sudish Kamath of The Hindu stated that while Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi could have been an interesting art film exploring the dynamics of an arranged marriage, the director instead treats this character type like Sam Raimi would treat Spider-Man. Superhero Raj slips into costume and out, complaining about how it gets uncomfortable around the crotch, to win over his Mary Jane with not much saving the world business to keep him busy. But while Spidey does it for a bigger reason than just MJ, Raja Euro's sole motivation is to stalk his wife and play out his fantasy as somebody else. His obsession with his alter ego reaches new heights when he wants his wife to cheat on the real him, a Euro, the goofy Surinder Sahni who starts off well. 40. Box office. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi collected a 420 million US $5.3 million in its opening week. 41. By its fourth week, it had earned a 860 million US $11 million, making it Shah Rukh Khan's 5th consecutive blockbuster in 3 years and Aditya Chopra's 3rd blockbuster as a director. 42-43, the film grossed $8.43 million in the overseas market, of which $2.09 million was contributed by the United States and $2.24 million from the UK, and was declared as a blockbuster overseas. 44. At the end of its theatrical run, it grossed $1,578.9 million, US $20 million, worldwide, thus becoming Yash Raj Films and Khan's highest-grossing film at the time of its release. 7. It was the second-highest-grossing film domestically and the highest-grossing in the overseas market that year. Awards. Award category recipients and nominees results. 54th Filmfare Awards Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall won. Best Scene of the Year First Breakfast Flower Scene. Best Film Aditya Chopra nominated. Best Director. Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan. Best Actress Anushka Sharma. Best Supporting Actor Vinay Pathak. Best Female Playback Singer Sunidhi Chauhan for Dance Pe Chance. International Indian Film Academy Awards Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan nominated. Best Actress Anushka Sharma. Best Supporting Actor Vinay Pathak. Best Lyrics Jaideep Sahni for Hall Hall. Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall. Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan won. Best Female Debut Anushka Sharma. Best Lyrics Jaideep Sahni for Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai. Best Female Playback Singer Shreya Ghoshal for Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai. Best Choreography Shyamak Davar for Dance Pe Chance. Stardust Awards Best Film Aditya Chopra, Yash Chopra nominated. Best Director Aditya Chopra. Star of the Year, Male Shah Rukh Khan. Superstar of Tomorrow, Female Anushka Sharma. Star Screen Awards Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan nominated. Most Promising Newcomer, Female Anushka Sharma. Best Lyricist Jaideep Sahni for Hall Hall. Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall. Best Female Playback Singer Sunidhi Chauhan for Dance Pe Chance. Best Choreography Vaibhavi Merchant for Hall Hall. References. Shah Rukh's Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi sees heavy booking. In Live. Indo-Asian News Service. Retrieved 2 December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi Main Language Hindi. British Board of Film Classification. Retrieved 7 October 2015. 1200 crore rupees riding on Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Jumbo and Ghajini. The Economic Times. 11 December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Box Office India. Hangama, Bollywood. Dinesh Hingu News. Latest news of Dinesh Hingu. Movies, news, songs, images, interviews, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Where is Shah Rukh Khan? Onindia.in. 9 December 2008. Retrieved 11 December 2008. Businessofkanima.com team. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi is YRF and SRK's highest grossing film. Businessofkanima.com. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Site web author equals has generic name, help. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi goes to Oscar Library. Hindustan Times. 18 December 2008. Archived from the original on 26 February 2014. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi goes to Oscar Library, www.hindustantimes.com. Archived from the original on 26 February 2014. Retrieved 17 January 2022. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi conveys a message. Onindia.in. 15 December 2008. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Aditya Chopra to direct again. Rediff. 1 February 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rao, Girish, the 8th of May 2008. SRK's Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi Gets a Heroine. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. When Shah Rukh Kissed Anushka. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Vinay Pathak joins Shah Rukh in Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Onindia.in. The 17th of June 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shooting of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi starts, www.rediff.com. Rediff.com, Shah Rukh Khan goes to Golden Temple. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shah Rukh loses his six-pack abs. Onindia.in. The 16th of September 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Music hits 2000 euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Google Image, www.google.co.in. Retrieved the 1st of December 2019. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi's music fails to excite, rediff.com, November 2008. Music hits 2000 euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Shah Rukh Khan, Anushka Sharma, Europe, Holland. Onindia.in. The 10th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi sees heavy booking. Tiffy. The 11th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 2nd of September 2015. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Aditya made Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi an exception. Onindia.in. The 28th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Why Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi Now? Onindia.in. The 11th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shah Rukh in the limelight again. Onindia.in. The 7th of October 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. A date with Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Rediff. The 11th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, promo, Shah Rukh Khan, Anushka Sharma, Aditya Chopra. Onindia.in. The 5th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi promo rocks, www.filmybeat.com. The 5th of November 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, DVD review. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 12th of May 2021. Abel, Robert. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, A Match Made by God, Los Angeles Times. Saltz, Rachel. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Felon Husband Makes the Right Moves, The New York Times. Gajja, Manish. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Review, BBC. Lovis, Frank. Film Review, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Film Journal International. McDonough, Maitland. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Review, archived the 14th of April 2016 at the Wayback Machine. Massand, Rajiv. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi is contrived. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 16th of December 2008. Retrieved the 13th of December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Satyam Sharukham Surinderam, Dead Link. Mayank Shekhar. RNBDJ Mumbai Mirror Review. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 15th of December 2008. Retrieved the 13th of December 2008. The Hindu, Cinema Plus, Film Review, Romance with Raj, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. the 19th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 19th of December 2008. Box Office India, Top First Week Earners. Aditya Chopra, Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of November 2020. RNBDJ, SRK's third consecutive blockbuster. Top Lifetime Grosses Overseas, US Dollar. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 6th of October 2013. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Further reading. Raghavendra, M. K. The 31st of July 2014. The Politics of Hindi Cinema in the New Millennium, Bollywood and the Anglophone Indian Nation. Oxford University Press India. ISBN 978-0-19-945056-5. External links. Official website. Official trailer, Yash Raj Films. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi at IMDb. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi at Box Office Mojo. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi at Rotten Tomatoes. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi at Bollywood Hangama. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi at Rediff.com. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi at BBC. VTE. Films directed by Aditya Chopra. Authority Control Edit This at Wikidata. Categories, 2008 Films 2000s Hindi Language Films Films set in Amritsar Yash Raj Films Films Indian Romantic Comedy Drama Films 2008 Romantic Comedy Drama Films Films about Marriage Films directed by Aditya Chopra Films about Dance Competitions. This page was last edited on the 8th of June 2023, at 3:16 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 4.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developer status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Toggle cast subsection. Main. Supporting. Cameo appearances. Special appearances during the Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte song in order of appearance. Production. Toggle production subsection. Theme. Casting and filming. Music. Release. Toggle release subsection. Promotion. Home media. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Box office. Awards. References. Further reading. External links. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Aditya Chopra. Written by Aditya Chopra. Produced by Yash Chopra. Starring Shah Rukh Khan. Anushka Sharma, Vinay Pathak, Cinematography Ravi K. Chandran, edited by Ritesh Soni, music by Salima Euro, Suleiman, production, company, Yash Raj Films, distributed by Yash Raj Films, release date, the 12th of December 2008, running time 164 minutes, 1, country India, language Hindi, 2, Budget A, 31 crore, 3. Box Office Est, A, 157 crore, 4. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Transel, A Euro Permal A Match Made by God, also known as RNBDJ, is a 2008 Indian Hindi language romantic comedy film written and directed by Aditya Chopra and produced by him and his father Yash Chopra under their banner of Yash Raj Films. The film stars Shah Rukh Khan as Surinder Sahni, A mild-mannered office employee who marries his deceased teacher's miserable daughter Tani Gupta, portrayed by Anushka Sharma in her Dabat. His friend Balwinder, Bobby, Khosla, played by Vinay Pathak, eventually transforms him into the fun-loving actor, Raj Kapoor, to win Tani's love. The film's soundtrack was composed by Salima Euro, Suleiman, and it became the first Bollywood soundtrack to reach the top 10 album sales on the iTunes store. 5. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released worldwide on the 12th of December 2008 and marked Chopra's return to direction after an 8-year hiatus, following his previous directorial venture, Mohabbate, 2000, which also starred Khan. The film was not heavily promoted pre-release by either Khan or YRF, mainly due to uncertainty and apprehensions regarding cinema market conditions following the terror attacks in Mumbai. 6. Upon release, the film received mixed reviews from critics and broke several box office records. It was declared a year-end super hit, and at the end of its theatrical run, it grossed over $1.57 billion, US$20 million, worldwide, becoming the highest-grossing Hindi film of the year overseas, as well as YRF and Khan's highest-grossing film at the time. 7. At the 54th Filmfare Awards, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi received a leading 10 nominations, including Best Film, Best Director, Aditya, Best Actor, Khan, Best Actress, Sharma, and Best Supporting Actor, Pathak, and won 2 awards: a Euro, Best Male Playback Singer, Sukhvinder Singh for Hall Hall, and Best Scene of the Year. The film's script was recognized by a number of critics and was invited to be included in the Margaret Herrick Library of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, just a day after its release. 8. The script is accessible for research purposes only. Students, filmmakers, writers, and actors are among the regular patrons. 9. Plot. Surinder Sahni is a shy and mild-mannered office employee working for Punjab Power who attends the wedding of Tani Gupta, the cheerful daughter of his former professor, Shirish Gupta. He falls in love at first sight with her due to her vivaciousness but is unable to express it. Unfortunately, Tani's fiancé Dyaresis and his wedding entourage are killed in a road accident which results in the devastated Gupta developing a massive heart attack. He is taken to a hospital where, on his deathbed, the dying Gupta asks Surinder to marry Tani, fearing that she will be left alone in the world after his death. Surinder agrees to this as he loves Tani anyway. Tani also agrees to fulfill her father's last wish. After Professor Gupta's death and funeral, Surinder has an unplanned marriage with Tani and takes her to his ancestral house in Amritsar, Punjab. Over there, he treats her with complete kindness and respect. He even lets her have his bedroom all to herself and stays in the attic, but is too nervous to confess his love for her. A miserable Tani locks herself in Surinder's room all the time. However, Surinder's close friend Balwinder Khosla alias Bobby and other office colleagues invite themselves to his house for a party after learning about his marriage from the neighbors. Surinder feels awkward as he cannot make them meet a depressed Tani but is surprised when she shows up. Later that night, Tani eventually agrees to be a good wife and thus respect her role in Surinder's life but feels that she can never love him or anyone else again. Grateful towards her care for him, Surinder buys a new car for Tani and often takes her to the movie theater to watch Hindi films as she has a passion of romance and dance. Later, Tani finds a poster of a dance competition in Amritsar and asks Surinder to let her participate in it, to which, he agrees and even helps her pay the fees. Surinder subsequently asks Bobby for some grooming advice which could help him win Tani's love by converting her back into a happy-go-lucky girl. Being a hair salon owner, Bobby gives Surinder a complete makeover, which includes getting rid of his spectacles, trimming off his mustache, changing his hairstyle into a fashionable spiky style and fitting him out in funky western style clothing with aviator style shades and oversized pastel contact lenses, including a motorcycle to help him become a macho. He is thus transformed into a loud and fun-loving man named Raj Kapoor, who is an actor, and then goes to the venue of the dance competition to see Tani's performance. He joins the competition and at the end of the class, all the participants are put into two groups with random numbers given out by the instructors in colors. Raj and Tani coincidentally have the same number and are thus selected as each other's dance partners. Raj tries to give the cool images of heroes to Tani and returns home in his original form of Surinder, deciding to play this dual role for a few more days. Tani is put off by Raj's lack of dance skills but eventually assures him that they will surely come first in the competition if they practice their dance in extra time, making him criticize Surinder's character with the hopes of winning her love. Raj and Tani become friends and start working together in their dance routine. They are eventually selected for the finals and go to have dinner at a restaurant where Raj wins the eating competition between them with Pani Puris. Later that night, Tani prepares biryani for Surinder, who graciously eats it after returning home but ends up having a stomachache for overeating. After a couple of days, Raj confesses his love for Tani by using his electric company abilities to shape the Amritsar lights to spell out, "I love you." A shocked Tani faces a dilemma despite Raj assuring her that they can still remain friends if she does not reciprocate his feelings. She tearfully asks him to leave her alone for some time, which leaves Raj confused. Meanwhile, Surinder also faces a dilemma as he cannot tell Tani of his disguise. He thus gains Bobby's advice of winning her love as Surinder, but not as Raj. One night, Surinder takes Tani to a trade fair where he participates in a sumo wrestling competition to win two airline tickets for Japan, knowing that his office salary would not be sufficient for the trip. He is severely injured and ultimately manages to defeat the huge sumo wrestler, but Tani gets shell-shocked and infuriated at this. While dressing Surinder's injuries at home, she demands to know the reason behind his actions and begs him not to keep showering his care on her as she would not be able to repay him. Surinder understands that true love cannot be repaid and is disappointed as Tani cannot see it in his original form, but only in Raj. Later that night, Tani reunites with Raj in a garage and emotionally explains her dilemma to him. Seeing her distressed, he asks her to elope with him after the competition. A heartbroken Surinder then reveals to Bobby that he has decided to exit from Tani's life by sacrificing his cravings for her love, leaving her his property and applying for a transfer to Delhi so that she can find some suitable Raj for herself. The next day, Surinder takes Tani to the Golden Temple to make her receive blessings from God for her performance and internally, also for her life without Raj. While there, Tani believes God has shown her a sign that her marriage with Surinder is divinely inspired. For the first time, she reflects on Surinder and recognizes the strength and integrity in his character, something which she's grown to love. That night, Tani confesses to Raj that she loves Surinder and cannot choose him over her husband as it is equivalent to leaving God, which is impossible. She leaves him in a state of shock with tears in his eyes, but Raj is secretly happy that Tani loves his true self, Surinder. When the time comes for their performance, Tani is shocked to see Surinder joining her on stage instead of Raj. While dancing, she awakens to the fact that Raj is none other than Surinder through a series of flashbacks. After their performance, Tani tearfully confronts Surinder backstage when he confesses that he loves her more than God. She admits that she reciprocates his feelings and the two win the competition. In the end, the film leaves a message that there is an extraordinary love story in every ordinary couple. The end credits show the couple visiting Japan on their belated honeymoon. Cast: Main: Shahrukh Khan as Surinder, Suri, Sahini, Raj Kapoor, Fake. Anushka Sharma as Tani, Surinder, Sahini, Na copyright A. Gupta. Vinay Pathak as Balwinder, Bobby, Khosla, Suri's friend. Supporting: Anisha Dalal as dance instructor. Isha Kopikar as dance instructor. Puneet Chima as dance instructor. Nilofer Salehi is Dolly, dance competitor. Bobby Bedi is Tiny Singh, dance competitor. Rajesh Jis is Mr. Brijesh Khanna, Surinder's office colleague. Anuj Tikku is D.K. Manmeet Singh is Raju mechanic. Cameo appearances: M.K. Rana is Professor Shirish Gupta, Tani's father. Mark Sagato is sumo wrestler. Richa Pallod is an actress in a film in the theatre. Arish Gandhi is MC at dance competition. Special appearances during the Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte song, in order of appearance: Kajol is Nargis. Bipasha Basu is Sadhana Shivdasani. Lara Datta as Helen. Preeti Zinta is Sharmila Tagore. Rani Mukherjee is Neetu Kapoor. Production: Team. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi tells a story from the point of view of an ordinary person and, most importantly, conveys a message that being ordinary is cool. The filmmakers were confident that it would be able to strike a chord with millions because the film has ordinary people as its target audience, 10. As middle-class people, so many of us have a routine life. We wake up in the morning, get dressed, go to the office, come back, sometimes for a change we buy things to take home, watch TV, eat dinner and go to sleep. And then we repeat this day after day, week after week. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi talks about one such man who lives a routine life. It is a simple film at heart. 10. Casting and filming. In February 2008, Aditya Chopra announced that he will helm another film titled Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and that it will star his lucky mascot, Shah Rukh Khan. The female lead was to be a newcomer who would be chosen following a massive talent hunt for a young, demure woman with quintessential Punjabi features. 11. In May 2008, Yash Raj announced the casting of the 20-year-old model Anushka Sharma as the leading lady opposite Khan. Yash Chopra commented, "We were looking first for someone who could truly embody the spirit of small-town Punjab. We know we have found her in Anushka. While she has no previous acting experience, we have seen that unique spark in her that makes us confident that she will be a standout even opposite Shah Rukh." 12. Sharma was chosen over hundreds of girls for this role and was kept hidden from the media during the filming. When asked about that, Khan said, "The idea was not to keep her a secret, we wanted her work to speak for her. When new actors come into films, it is important for people to see their work and then question them. It becomes easier after the film releases." 13. Vinay Pathak was cast to play an important role in the film, making it his first commercial outing. 14. Filming began in May 2008. Yash Chopra was present at the shoot. 15. A portion was shot with Khan at the Golden Temple in Amritsar, Punjab. 16. Khan had to lose the six-pack abs he developed for the song, Dard A Disco, from Om Shanti Om, 2007, since he was playing the role of a very normal, regular person. 17. Music. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Soundtrack album by Salima Euro, Suleiman. Released the 14th of November 2008. Recorded 2008. Venue Mumbai, Los Angeles, California. Studio YRF Studios, Mumbai. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 29:25. Language Hindi. Label YRF Music. Producer Yash Raj Films. Salima Euro, Suleiman. Chronology. Fashion: 2008 रब ने बना दी जोड़ी 2008 एक्सटेंशन 10 तस्वीर 2009 द साउंडट्रैक ऑफ रब ने बना दी जोड़ी वाज कंपोज्ड बाय सलीमा यूरो सुलेमान द लिरिक्स ऑफ ऑल द सॉन्ग्स हैव बीन गिवन बाय जयदीप सहनी This marks the second collaboration of the composer duo with Shah Rukh Khan after Chak De. India, 2007. 18. The album was mixed by Vijay Dayal at YRF Studios in Mumbai and was mastered by Brian, Big Bass, Gardner at Bernie Grundman Mastering in Hollywood, Los Angeles, California. 19. The song, Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte, pays homage to Bollywood actors Raj Kapoor, Dev Anand, Shami Kapoor, Rajesh Khanna and Rishi Kapoor and actresses Nargis Dutt, Sadhana Shivdasani, Helen Khan, Sharmila Tagore and Neetu Singh. The performance of the song includes appearances by Kajol Devgan, Bipasha Basu, Lara Dutta, Preeti Zinta and Rani Mukherjee. 20. Serbian pop singer Jelena Kalua remade the song, Dance Pe Chance, as Insomnia, in 2010. Bulgarian pop singer Avana also made a copy of the same song as Nidei. The soundtrack of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released on the 14th of November 2008. It is the first Bollywood soundtrack to reach the top 10 album sales for the iTunes store. 5. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,900,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's second highest selling. 21. No. Title Singer's Length. 1. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, Male, Roop Kumar Rathod 443. 2. Hol Hol, Sukhvinder Singh 425. 3. Dance Pe Chance, Sunidhi Chauhan, Lab Janjua 422. 4. Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte, Sonu Nigam 636. 5. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, Female, Shreya Ghoshal 144. 6. Dancing Jodi, Instrumental 359. 7. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, Hinglish Mashup, Roop Kumar Rathod, Jai Kadan 333. Release. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released across 30 countries worldwide on the 12th of December 2008 on over 1,200 screens, including approximately 300 prints. For the overseas market, making it the first time a Bollywood film was released on such a wide scale. 22. Before release, the film witnessed a large volume of advance bookings. 23. Aditya Chopra, who was known for maintaining secrecy over his films and not showing them to anyone until the day of release, made an exception and held a special screening on the 23rd of November 2008 at Yash Raj Studios. The screening was attended by Khan and his family, Karan Johar, Yash Chopra, and debutant Sharma. 24. There was a huge debate in the industry whether Aditya Chopra's decision to go ahead with the release of the film in the wake of the terror strikes in Mumbai was the right one. With the trauma of the terrorist attacks on Mumbai city on 26, 27, and the 28th of November still fresh, there was divided opinion on the release schedule. While some felt that Chopra should go ahead with the release because the public, tired and depressed after watching news of the attacks and the aftermath on television screens, would be waiting for a true entertainer to divert its mind, others thought he should postpone the film release as the audiences, not just in Mumbai but all over the country, were still not in a mood to visit theatres. 25. Promotion. The first poster of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released in October in theatres and multiplexes across India, with full-page advertisements in national dailies. The first theatrical promo was released on the 14th of November, with Karan Johar's Dostana. Initially very little was known about the movie, and there were many theories floating around on the internet about the story. 26, 27, the first music promo of the song, Hol Hol, was released on the 2nd of November 2008 across all leading television channels to coincide with Khan's 43rd birthday. 28. The song promo had received praise from the public. 29. Home media. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama gave the DVD of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi 3.5 out of 5 stars, stating that it is a good choice if you want to watch a clean family movie at home. The DVD includes the documentaries, the making of the film and the making of the songs, Hol Hol, Dance Pe Chance, Fir Milengi Chalte Chalte, as well as a number of deleted scenes and interviews. 30. The film was released on Blu-ray a year after its theatrical release. Reception. Critical reception. Upon release, the film received positive reviews. Robert Abel of the Los Angeles Times calls Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi an agreeably amusing comedy, romance, musical, noting that the magnetic Khan is a skilled enough comic actor with his physical transformation a hero, like a Peter Sellers-ish recessive turning into a Jerry Lewis extrovert a hero, that believing Tani wouldn't notice isn't difficult. 31. Rachel Saltz of the New York Times describes it as soft, sweet and slow, in the words of one of its songs. It deftly blends comedy, the ruling tone of the new Bollywood, with melodrama, the ruling tone of the old. 32. Manish Gajja of the BBC gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, noting that Shah Rukh Khan makes you laugh and cry as the nerdy looking, clumsy, bespectacled Surinder and all hip and happening Raj. A true professional in his own right, Khan breezes through his dialogues during the emotional and comic scenes. 33. Frank Lovas of Film Journal International argues that it is smarter and more self-aware of its rom-com contrivances than most Hollywood movies, and notes that while the movie's cleverness eventually devolves into a simplistic harlequin romance for males' wish fulfillment about Beauty and the Geek, it's a very well-acted variation on a Hollywood staple. 34. Critic and author Maitland McDonough of MissFlickChick.com stated that the film has been dismissed in some quarters as self-conscious and artificial, a coyly self-referential reworking of outdated movie tropes a la Todd Haynes' Far From Heaven, but it works for me in a way that most contemporary Hollywood rom-coms don't. 35. The film also received some negative reviews. Rajiv Masand of CNN-IBN was critical, giving it 2 out of 5 stars and stating that Aditya Chopra's return to direction after 8 years is marked by a flawed script, which in turn spawns a disappointing film. Where's the smart dialogue and the spirited characters that defined his debut film, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge? There's no trace of either in this film. The problem then, at the root of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, is that much like those artificial sets in the film, the emotions too are contrived. 36. Derek Ely of Variety argues that the film has a huge, hollow center that sinks the project early on. A paper-thin script drags itself to the finish line amid tiresome mugging by Khan, a huge credibility gap, she never recognizes him without his spectacles and mustache, and a blah score with only one showstopper, featuring 5 famous actresses. 37. A number of critics have further noted the similarities between this movie and superhero films. Khalid Mohammed, of the Hindustan Times, gave the film 3.5 out of 5 stars, stating that Surinder is a soul brother to the mousy Clark Kent come Superman, who makes you laugh and sob alternately. 38. Mayank Shekhar from Mumbai Mirror gave the film 3 out of 5 stars and argues that the same person, oppositely twinned, is usually the stuff of superhero films, the kinds of Clark Kent Superman, Peter Parker Spider-Man etc. You feel entirely lost in this fantasy flick because for the most part, it is built around something so intimate and real. It would be much easier to travel to foreign countries around far-fetched situations with fake heroes. 39. In addition, Suresh Kamath of The Hindu stated that while Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi could have been an interesting art film exploring the dynamics of an arranged marriage, the director instead treats this character type like Sam Raimi would treat Spider-Man. Superhero, Raj, slips into costume and out, complaining about how it gets uncomfortable around the crotch, to win over his Mary Jane with not much saving the world business to keep him busy. But while Spidey does it for a bigger reason than just MJ, Raja Euro's sole motivation is to stalk his wife and play out his fantasy is somebody else. His obsession with his alter ego reaches new heights when he wants his wife to cheat on the real him, a Euro, the goofy Surinder Sahni who starts off well. 40. Box office. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi collected a 420 million US $5.3 million in its opening week. 41. By its fourth week, it had earned a 860 million US $11 million, making it Shah Rukh Khan's fifth consecutive blockbuster in 3 years and Aditya Chopra's third blockbuster as a director. 42. 43. The film grossed $8.43 million in the overseas market, of which $2.09 million was contributed by the United States and $2.24 million from the UK, and was declared as a blockbuster overseas. 44. At the end of its theatrical run, it grossed a 1,578.9 million US $20 million worldwide, thus becoming Yash Raj Films and Khan's highest grossing film at the time of its release. 7. It was the second highest grossing film domestically and the highest grossing in the overseas market that year. Awards. Award category recipients and nominees results. 54th Filmfare Awards Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall won. Best Scene of the Year First Breakfast Flower Scene. Best Film Aditya Chopra nominated. Best Director. Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan. Best Actress Anushka Sharma. Best Supporting Actor Vinay Pathak. Best Female Playback Singer Sunidhi Chauhan for Dance Pe Chance. International Indian Film Academy Awards Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan nominated. Best Actress Anushka Sharma. Best Supporting Actor Vinay Pathak. Best Lyrics Jaideep Sahni for Hall Hall. Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall. Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan won. Best Female Debut Anushka Sharma. Best Lyrics Jaideep Sahni for Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai. Best Female Playback Singer Shreya Ghoshal for Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai. Best Choreography Shyamak Davar for Dance Pe Chance. Stardust Awards Best Film Aditya Chopra, Yash Chopra nominated. Best Director Aditya Chopra. Star of the Year, Male Shah Rukh Khan. Superstar of Tomorrow, Female Anushka Sharma. Star Screen Awards Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan nominated. Most Promising Newcomer, Female Anushka Sharma. Best Lyricist Jaideep Sahni for Hall Hall. Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall. Best Female Playback Singer Sunidhi Chauhan for Dance Pe Chance. Best Choreography Vaibhavi Merchant for Hall Hall. References. Shah Rukh's Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi sees heavy booking. In Live. Indo-Asian News Service. Retrieved 2nd of December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi Main Language Hindi. British Board of Film Classification. Retrieved 7th of October 2015. 1200 crore rupees riding on Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Jumbo and Ghajini. The Economic Times. The 11th of December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Box Office India. Hangama, Bollywood. Dinesh Hingu News. Latest news of Dinesh Hingu, movies, news, songs, images, interviews, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Where is Shah Rukh Khan? onindia.in, the 9th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2008. Business of Kanima.com team. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi is YRF and SRK's highest grossing film. Business of Kanima.com. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Site web, author equals has generic name, help. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi goes to Oscar Library. Hindustan Times. The 18th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 26th of February 2014. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi goes to Oscar Library, www.hindustantimes.com. Archived from the original on the 26th of February 2014. Retrieved the 17th of January 2022. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi conveys a message. onindia.in. The 15th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Aditya Chopra to direct again. Rediff. The 1st of February 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rao, Girish, the 8th of May 2008. SRK's Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi gets a heroine. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. When Shah Rukh kissed Anushka. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Vinay Pathak joins Shah Rukh in Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. onindia.in. The 17th of June 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shooting of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi starts, www.rediff.com. Rediff.com, Shah Rukh Khan goes to Golden Temple. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shah Rukh loses his six-pack abs. onindia.in. The 16th of September 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Music hits 2000 euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Google Image, www.google.co.in. Retrieved the 1st of December 2019. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi's music fails to excite, Rediff.com, November 2008. Music hits 2000 euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Shah Rukh Khan, Anushka Sharma, Europe, Holland. onindia.in. The 10th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi sees heavy booking. Tiffy. The 11th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 2nd of September 2015. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Aditya made Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi an exception. onindia.in. The 28th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Why Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi now? onindia.in. The 11th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shah Rukh in the limelight again. onindia.in. The 7th of October 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. A date with Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Rediff. The 11th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, promo, Shah Rukh Khan, Anushka Sharma, Aditya Chopra. onindia.in. The 5th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi promo rocks, www.filmybeat.com. The 5th of November 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, DVD review. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 12th of May 2021. एबल रॉबर्ट। रब ने बना दी जोड़ी, अ मैच मेड बाय गॉड, लॉस एंजेलस टाइम्स। सॉल्स रेचल। रब ने बना दी जोड़ी, फिलोन हस्बैंड मेक्स द राइट मूव्स, द न्यूयॉर्क टाइम्स। गज्जा मनीष। रब ने बना दी जोड़ी, रिव्यू बीबीसी। लोवस फ्रैंक। फिल्म रिव्यू, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी, फिल्म जर्नल इंटरनेशनल। मकडना मेटलैंड। रब ने बना दी जोड़ी, रिव्यू आर्काइव द 14th of April 2016 एट द वेबैक मशीन। मैसेंड राजीव। रब ने बना दी जोड़ी इज कंट्राइव्ड, CNNIBN। Archived from the original on the 16th of December 2008. Retrieved the 13th of December 2008. Rab ne bana di jodi. Satyam Sharukham Surinderam, Dead Link. Mayank Shekhar. RNB DJ Mumbai Mirror Review. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 15th of December 2008. Retrieved the 13th of December 2008. The Hindu, Cinema Plus, Film Review, Romance with Raj, Rab ne bana di jodi. The 19th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 19th of December 2008. Box Office India, Top First Week Earners. Aditya Chopra. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of November 2020. RNB DJ. SRK's third consecutive blockbuster. Top lifetime grosses overseas, US dollar. Boxofficeindia.com. Archived from the original on the 6th of October 2013. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Further reading. Raghavendra, M. K. The 31st of July 2014. The Politics of Hindi Cinema in the New Millennium. Bollywood and the Anglophone Indian Nation. Oxford University Press India. ISBN 978-0-19-945056-5. External links. Official website. Official trailer, Yash Raj Films. Rab ne bana di jodi at IMDb. Rab ne bana di jodi at Box Office Mojo. Rab ne bana di jodi at Rotten Tomatoes. रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एट बॉलीवुड हंगामा। रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एट rediff.com। रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एट बीबीसी। वीटी फिल्म्स डायरेक्टेड बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा। अथॉरिटी कंट्रोल एडिट दिस एट विकी डाटा। कैटेगरीज 2008 फिल्म्स 2000s हिंदी लैंग्वेज फिल्म्स फिल्म्स सेट इन अमृतसर यश राज फिल्म्स फिल्म्स इंडियन रोमांटिक कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म्स 2008 रोमांटिक कॉमेडी ड्रामा फिल्म्स फिल्म्स अबाउट मैरिज फिल्म्स डायरेक्टेड बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा फिल्म्स अबाउट डांस कॉम्पिटिशंस। दिस पेज वॉज लास्ट एडिटेड ऑन द 8th ऑफ जून 2023 एट 3:16 UTC। Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 4.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developers status tax cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Toggle cast subsection. Main. Supporting. Cameo appearances. Special appearances during the Fir Milengi Chalte Chalte song in order of appearance. Production. Toggle production subsection. Theme. Casting and filming. Music. Release. Toggle release subsection. Promotion. Home media. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Box office. Awards. References. Further reading. External links. Rab ne bana di jodi. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. रब ने बना दी जोड़ी, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी .jpg थिएट्रिकल रिलीज पोस्टर, डायरेक्टेड बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा, रिटन बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय यश चोपड़ा, स्टारिंग शाहरुख खान, अनुष्का शर्मा, विनय पाठक, सिनेमाटोग्राफी रवि के चंद्रन, एडिटेड बाय रितेश सोनी, म्यूजिक बाय सलीमा यूरो सुलेमान, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी यश राज फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय यश राज फिल्म्स, रिलीज डेट 12th of December 2008, रनिंग टाइम 164 मिनट्स, 1, कंट्री इंडिया, लैंग्वेज हिंदी, 2, बजट ए 31 crore, 3, बॉक्स ऑफिस एस्ट ए 157 crore, 4, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी ट्रांसल ए यूरो पर्मल अ मैच मेड बाय गॉड ऑल्सो नोन एज RNBDJ is a 2008 Indian Hindi language romantic comedy film written and directed by Aditya Chopra and produced by him and his father Yash Chopra under their banner of Yash Raj Films. The film stars Shah Rukh Khan as Surinder Sahni, a mild-mannered office employee who marries his deceased teacher's miserable daughter Tani Gupta, portrayed by Anushka Sharma in her debut. His friend Balwinder, Bobby, Khosla, played by Vinay Pathak, eventually transforms him into the fun-loving actor, Raj Kapoor, to win Tani's love. The film's soundtrack was composed by Salima Euro, Suleiman, and it became the first Bollywood soundtrack to reach the top 10 album sales on the iTunes store. 5. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released worldwide on the 12th of December 2008 and marked Chopra's return to direction after an 8-year hiatus, following his previous directorial venture, Mohabbatein 2000, which also starred Khan. The film was not heavily promoted pre-release by either Khan or YRF, mainly due to uncertainty and apprehensions regarding cinema market conditions following the terror attacks in Mumbai. 6. Upon release, the film received mixed reviews from critics and broke several box office records. It was declared a year-end super hit, and at the end of its theatrical run, it grossed over $1.57 billion, US $20 million, worldwide, becoming the highest-grossing Hindi film of the year overseas, as well as YRF and Khan's highest-grossing film at the time. 7. At the 54th Filmfare Awards, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi received a leading 10 nominations, including Best Film, Best Director, Aditya, Best Actor, Khan, Best Actress, Sharma, and Best Supporting Actor, Pathak, and won 2 awards a Euro, Best Male Playback Singer, Sukhvinder Singh for Hall Hall, and Best Scene of the Year. The film's script was recognized by a number of critics and was invited to be included in the Margaret Herrick Library of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, just a day after its release. 8. The script is accessible for research purposes only. Students, filmmakers, writers, and actors are among the regular patrons. 9. Plot. Surinder Sahni is a shy and mild-mannered office employee working for Punjab Power who attends the wedding of Tani Gupta, the cheerful daughter of his former professor, Shirish Gupta. He falls in love at first sight with her due to her vivaciousness but is unable to express it. Unfortunately, Tani's fiancé Diaresis and his wedding entourage are killed in a road accident which results in the devastated Gupta developing a massive heart attack. He is taken to a hospital where, on his deathbed, the dying Gupta asks Surinder to marry Tani, fearing that she will be left alone in the world after his death. Surinder agrees to this as he loves Tani anyway. Tani also agrees to fulfill her father's last wish. After Professor Gupta's death and funeral, Surinder has an unplanned marriage with Tani and takes her to his ancestral house in Amritsar, Punjab. Over there, he treats her with complete kindness and respect. He even lets her have his bedroom all to herself and stays in the attic, but is too nervous to confess his love for her. A miserable Tani locks herself in Surinder's room all the time. However, Surinder's close friend Balwinder Khosla alias Bobby and other office colleagues invite themselves to his house for a party after learning about his marriage from the neighbors. Surinder feels awkward as he cannot make them meet a depressed Tani but is surprised when she shows up. Later that night, Tani eventually agrees to be a good wife and thus respect her role in Surinder's life but feels that she can never love him or anyone else again. Grateful towards her care for him, Surinder buys a new car for Tani and often takes her to the movie theater to watch Hindi films as she has a passion of romance and dance. Later, Tani finds a poster of a dance competition in Amritsar and asks Surinder to let her participate in it, to which he agrees and even helps her pay the fees. Surinder subsequently asks Bobby for some grooming advice which could help him win Tani's love by converting her back into a happy-go-lucky girl. Being a hair salon owner, Bobby gives Surinder a complete makeover, which includes getting rid of his spectacles, trimming off his mustache, changing his hairstyle into a fashionable spiky style and fitting him out in funky western style clothing with aviator style shades and oversized pastel contact lenses, including a motorcycle to help him become a macho. He is thus transformed into a loud and fun-loving man named Raj Kapoor, who is an actor, and then goes to the venue of the dance competition to see Tani's performance. He joins the competition and at the end of the class, all the participants are put into two groups with random numbers given out by the instructors in colors. Raj and Tani coincidentally have the same number and are thus selected as each other's dance partners. Raj tries to give the cool images of heroes to Tani and returns home in his original form of Surinder, deciding to play this dual role for a few more days. Tani is put off by Raj's lack of dance skills but eventually assures him that they will surely come first in the competition if they practice their dance in extra time, making him criticize Surinder's character with the hopes of winning her love. Raj and Tani become friends and start working together in their dance routine. They are eventually selected for the finals and go to have dinner at a restaurant where Raj wins the eating competition between them with Pani Puris. Later that night, Tani prepares biryani for Surinder, who graciously eats it after returning home but ends up having a stomachache for overeating. After a couple of days, Raj confesses his love for Tani by using his electric company abilities to shape the Amritsar lights to spell out, "I love you." A shocked Tani faces a dilemma despite Raj assuring her that they can still remain friends if she does not reciprocate his feelings. She tearfully asks him to leave her alone for some time, which leaves Raj confused. Meanwhile, Surinder also faces a dilemma as he cannot tell Tani of his disguise. He thus gains Bobby's advice of winning her love as Surinder, but not as Raj. One night, Surinder takes Tani to a trade fair where he participates in a sumo wrestling competition to win two airline tickets for Japan, knowing that his office salary would not be sufficient for the trip. He is severely injured and ultimately manages to defeat the huge sumo wrestler, but Tani gets shell-shocked and infuriated at this. While dressing Surinder's injuries at home, she demands to know the reason behind his actions and begs him not to keep showering his care on her as she would not be able to repay him. Surinder understands that true love cannot be repaid and is disappointed as Tani cannot see it in his original form, but only in Raj. Later that night, Tani reunites with Raj in a garage and emotionally explains her dilemma to him. Seeing her distressed, he asks her to elope with him after the competition. A heartbroken Surinder then reveals to Bobby that he has decided to exit from Tani's life by sacrificing his cravings for her love, leaving her his property and applying for a transfer to Delhi so that she can find some suitable Raj, for herself. The next day, Surinder takes Tani to the Golden Temple to make her receive blessings from God for her performance and internally, also for her life without Raj. While there, Tani believes God has shown her a sign that her marriage with Surinder is divinely inspired. For the first time, she reflects on Surinder and recognizes the strength and integrity in his character, something which she's grown to love. That night, Tani confesses to Raj that she loves Surinder and cannot choose him over her husband as it is equivalent to leaving God, which is impossible. She leaves him in a state of shock with tears in his eyes, but Raj is secretly happy that Tani loves his true self, Surinder. When the time comes for their performance, Tani is shocked to see Surinder joining her on stage instead of Raj. While dancing, she awakens to the fact that Raj is none other than Surinder through a series of flashbacks. After their performance, Tani tearfully confronts Surinder backstage when he confesses that he loves her more than God. She admits that she reciprocates his feelings and the two win the competition. In the end, the film leaves a message that there is an extraordinary love story in every ordinary couple. The end credits show the couple visiting Japan on their belated honeymoon. Cast: Main: Shah Rukh Khan as Surinder, Suri, Sahini, Raj Kapoor, Fake. Anushka Sharma as Tani, Surinder, Sahini, Na copyright A. Gupta. Vinay Pathak as Balwinder, Bobby, Khosla, Suri's friend. Supporting: Anisha Dalal as dance instructor. Isha Kopikar as dance instructor. Puneet Chima as dance instructor. Niloufar Salehi as Dolly, dance competitor. Bobby Bedi as Tiny Singh, dance competitor. Rajesh Jis as Mr. Brijesh Khanna, Surinder's office colleague. Anuj Tikku as D.K. Manmeet Singh as Raju mechanic. Cameo appearances: M.K. Rana as Professor Shirish Gupta, Tani's father. Mark Sagato as sumo wrestler. Richa Pallod as an actress in a film in the theatre. Arish Gandhi as MC at dance competition. Special appearances during the Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte song, in order of appearance: Kajol as Nargis. Bipasha Basu as Sadhana Shivdasani. Lara Datta as Helen. Preeti Zinta as Sharmila Tagore. Rani Mukherjee as Neetu Kapoor. Production: Team. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi tells a story from the point of view of an ordinary person and, most importantly, conveys a message that being ordinary is cool. The filmmakers were confident that it would be able to strike a chord with millions because the film has ordinary people as its target audience, 10. As middle-class people, so many of us have a routine life. We wake up in the morning, get dressed, go to the office, come back, sometimes for a change we buy things to take home, watch TV, eat dinner and go to sleep. And then we repeat this day after day, week after week. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi talks about one such man who lives a routine life. It is a simple film at heart. 10. Casting and filming. In February 2008, Aditya Chopra announced that he will helm another film titled Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi and that it will star his lucky mascot, Shah Rukh Khan. The female lead was to be a newcomer who would be chosen following a massive talent hunt for a young, demure woman with quintessential Punjabi features. 11. In May 2008, Yash Raj announced the casting of the 20-year-old model Anushka Sharma as the leading lady opposite Khan. Yash Chopra commented, "We were looking first for someone who could truly embody the spirit of small-town Punjab. We know we have found her in Anushka. While she has no previous acting experience, we have seen that unique spark in her that makes us confident that she will be a standout even opposite Shah Rukh." 12. Sharma was chosen over hundreds of girls for this role and was kept hidden from the media during the filming. When asked about that, Khan said, "The idea was not to keep her a secret, we wanted her work to speak for her. When new actors come into films, it is important for people to see their work and then question them. It becomes easier after the film releases. 13. Vinay Pathak was cast to play an important role in the film, making it his first commercial outing. 14. Filming began in May 2008. Yash Chopra was present at the shoot. 15. A portion was shot with Khan at the Golden Temple in Amritsar, Punjab. 16. Khan had to lose the six-pack abs he developed for the song, Dard A Disco, from Om Shanti Om, 2007, since he was playing the role of a very normal, regular person. 17. Music. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Soundtrack album by Salima Euro, Suleiman. Released the 14th of November 2008. Recorded 2008. Venue Mumbai, Los Angeles, California. Studio YRF Studios, Mumbai. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 29:25. Language Hindi. Label YRF Music. Producer Yash Raj Films. Salima Euro, Suleiman. Chronology. Fashion. 2008, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. 2008, 8 Extension 10 Tasveer. 2009. The soundtrack of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was composed by Salima Euro, Suleiman. The lyrics of all the songs have been given by Jaideep Sahni. This marks the second collaboration of the composer duo with Shah Rukh Khan after Chak De. India, 2007. 18. The album was mixed by Vijay Dayal at YRF Studios in Mumbai and was mastered by Brian, Big Bass, Gardner at Bernie Grundman Mastering in Hollywood, Los Angeles, California. 19. The song, Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte, pays homage to Bollywood actors Raj Kapoor, Dev Anand, Shami Kapoor, Rajesh Khanna and Rishi Kapoor and actresses Nargis Dutt, Sadhana Shivdasani, Helen Khan, Sharmila Tagore and Neetu Singh. The performance of the song includes appearances by Kajol Devgan, Bipasha Basu, Lara Dutta, Preeti Zinta and Rani Mukherjee. 20. Serbian pop singer Jelena Kalua remade the song, Dance Pe Chance, as Insomnia, in 2010. Bulgarian pop singer Avana also made a copy of the same song as Nidei. The soundtrack of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released on the 14th of November 2008. It is the first Bollywood soundtrack to reach the top 10 album sales for the iTunes store. 5. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,900,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's second highest selling. 21. No. Title singer's length. 1. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, male, Roop Kumar Rathod 443. 2. Hall Hall, Sukhwinder Singh 425. 3. Dance Pe Chance, Sunidhi Chauhan, Lab Janjua 422. 4. Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte, Sonu Nigam 636. 5. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, female, Shreya Ghoshal 144. 6. Dancing Jodi, instrumental 359. 7. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, Hinglish Mashup, Roop Kumar Rathod, Jai Kadan 333. Release. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released across 30 countries worldwide on the 12th of December 2008 on over 1,200 screens, including approximately 300 prints. For the overseas market, making it the first time a Bollywood film was released on such a wide scale. 22. Before release, the film witnessed a large volume of advance bookings. 23. Aditya Chopra, who was known for maintaining secrecy over his films and not showing them to anyone until the day of release, made an exception and held a special screening on the 23rd of November 2008 at Yash Raj Studios. The screening was attended by Khan and his family, Karan Johar, Yash Chopra, and debutant Sharma. 24. There was a huge debate in the industry whether Aditya Chopra's decision to go ahead with the release of the film in the wake of the terror strikes in Mumbai was the right one. With the trauma of the terrorist attacks on Mumbai city on 26, 27, and the 28th of November still fresh, there was divided opinion on the release schedule. While some felt that Chopra should go ahead with the release because the public, tired and depressed after watching news of the attacks and the aftermath on television screens, would be waiting for a true entertainer to divert its mind, others thought he should postpone the film release as the audiences, not just in Mumbai but all over the country, were still not in a mood to visit theatres. 25. Promotion. The first poster of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released in October in theatres and multiplexes across India, with full-page advertisements in national dailies. The first theatrical promo was released on the 14th of November, with Karan Johar's Dostana. Initially very little was known about the movie, and there were many theories floating around on the internet about the story. 26, 27, the first music promo of the song, Hall Hall, was released on the 2nd of November 2008, across all leading television channels to coincide with Khan's 43rd birthday. 28, the song promo had received praise from the public. 29, home media. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama gave the DVD of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi 3.5 out of 5 stars, stating that it is a good choice if you want to watch a clean family movie at home. The DVD includes the documentaries, the making of the film and the making of the songs, Hall Hall, Dance Pe Chance, Fir Milengi Chalte Chalte, as well as a number of deleted scenes and interviews. 30, the film was released on Blu-ray a year after its theatrical release. Reception. Critical reception. Upon release, the film received positive reviews. Robert Abel of the Los Angeles Times calls Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi an agreeably amusing comedy, romance, musical, noting that the magnetic Khan is a skilled enough comic actor with his physical transformation a hero, like a Peter Sellers-ish recessive turning into a Jerry Lewis extrovert a hero, that believing Tani wouldn't notice isn't difficult. 31. Rachel Saltz of the New York Times describes it as soft, sweet and slow, in the words of one of its songs. It deftly blends comedy, the ruling tone of the new Bollywood, with melodrama, the ruling tone of the old. 32. Manish Gajja of the BBC gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, noting that Shah Rukh Khan makes you laugh and cry as the nerdy looking, clumsy, bespectacled Surinder and all hip and happening Raj. A true professional in his own right, Khan breezes through his dialogues during the emotional and comic scenes. 33. Frank Lovis of Film Journal International argues that it is smarter and more self-aware of its rom-com contrivances than most Hollywood movies, and notes that while the movie's cleverness eventually devolves into a simplistic harlequin romance for males' wish fulfillment about Beauty and the Geek, it's a very well-acted variation on a Hollywood staple. 34. Critic and author Maitland McDonough of MissFlickChick.com stated that the film has been dismissed in some quarters as self-conscious and artificial, a coyly self-referential reworking of outdated movie tropes a la Todd Haynes' Far From Heaven, but it works for me in a way that most contemporary Hollywood rom-coms don't. 35. The film also received some negative reviews. Rajiv Masand of CNN-IBN was critical, giving it 2 out of 5 stars and stating that Aditya Chopra's return to direction after 8 years is marked by a flawed script, which in turn spawns a disappointing film. Where's the smart dialogue and the spirited characters that defined his debut film, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge? There's no trace of either in this film. The problem then, at the root of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, is that much like those artificial sets in the film, the emotions too are contrived. 36, Derek Ely of Variety argues that the film has a huge, hollow center that sinks the project early on. A paper-thin script drags itself to the finish line amid tiresome mugging by Khan, a huge credibility gap, she never recognizes him without his spectacles and mustache, and a blasco with only one showstopper, featuring five famous actresses. 37. A number of critics have further noted the similarities between this movie and superhero films. Khalid Mohammed, of the Hindustan Times, gave the film 3.5 out of 5 stars, stating that Surinder is a soul brother to the mousy Clark Kent come Superman, who makes you laugh and sob alternately. 38. Mayank Shekhar from Mumbai Mirror gave the film 3 out of 5 stars and argues that the same person, oppositely twinned, is usually the stuff of superhero films, the kinds of Clark Kent Superman, Peter Parker Spider-Man etc. You feel entirely lost in this fantasy flick because for the most part, Eater Euro is built around something so intimate and real. Eater Euro DB much easier to travel to foreign countries around far-fetched situations with fake heroes. 39. In addition, Sudhish Kamath of The Hindu stated that while Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi could have been an interesting art film exploring the dynamics of an arranged marriage, the director instead treats this character type like Sam Raimi would treat Spider-Man. Superhero Raj slips into costume and out, complaining about how it gets uncomfortable around the crotch, to win over his Mary Jane with not much saving the world business to keep him busy. But while Spidey does it for a bigger reason than just MJ, Raja Euro's sole motivation is to stalk his wife and play out his fantasy as somebody else. His obsession with his alter ego reaches new heights when he wants his wife to cheat on the real him, a Euro, the goofy Surinder Sahni who starts off well. 40. Box office. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi collected a 420 million US $5.3 million in its opening week. 41. By its fourth week, it had earned a 860 million US $11 million, making it Shah Rukh Khan's fifth consecutive blockbuster in 3 years and Aditya Chopra's third blockbuster as a director. 42. 43. The film grossed $8.43 million in the overseas market, of which $2.09 million was contributed by the United States and $2.24 million from the UK, and was declared as a blockbuster overseas. 44. At the end of its theatrical run, it grossed a $1,578.9 million, US $20 million, worldwide, thus becoming Yash Raj Films and Khan's highest-grossing film at the time of its release. 7. It was the second-highest-grossing film domestically and the highest-grossing in the overseas market that year. Awards. Award category recipients and nominees results. 54th Filmfare Awards Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall won. Best Scene of the Year First Breakfast Flower Scene. Best Film Aditya Chopra nominated. Best Director. Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan. Best Actress Anushka Sharma. Best Supporting Actor Vinay Pathak. Best Female Playback Singer Sunidhi Chauhan for Dance Pe Chance. International Indian Film Academy Awards Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan nominated. Best Actress Anushka Sharma. Best Supporting Actor Vinay Pathak. Best Lyrics Jaideep Sahni for Hall Hall. Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall. Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards Best Actor Shah Rukh Khan won. Best Female Debut Anushka Sharma. Best Lyrics Jaideep Sahni for Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai. Best Female Playback Singer Shreya Ghoshal for Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai. Best Choreography Shyamak Davar for Dance Pe Chance. Stardust Awards Best Film Aditya Chopra, Yash Chopra nominated. Best Director Aditya Chopra. स्टार ऑफ द ईयर मेल शाहरुख खान, सुपर स्टार ऑफ टुमारो फीमेल अनुष्का शर्मा, स्टार स्क्रीन अवार्ड्स बेस्ट एक्टर शाहरुख खान नॉमिनेटेड, मोस्ट प्रॉमिसिंग न्यूकमर फीमेल अनुष्का शर्मा, बेस्ट लिरिसिस्ट जयदीप सहनी फॉर हॉल हॉल, बेस्ट मेल प्लेबैक सिंगर सुखविंदर सिंह फॉर हॉल हॉल, बेस्ट फीमेल प्लेबैक सिंगर सुनिधि चौहान फॉर डांस पे चांस, बेस्ट कोरियोग्राफी वैभवी मर्चेंट फॉर हॉल हॉल। रेफरेंसेस: शाहरुख रब ने बना दी जोड़ी सीज हैवी बुकिंग, इन लाइव, इंडो एशियन न्यूज सर्विस, रिट्रीव्ड 2nd December 2008। रब ने बना दी जोड़ी मेन लैंग्वेज हिंदी, British Board of Film Classification, retrieved 7th October 2015. 1200 crore rupees riding on Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Jumbo and Ghajini. The Economic Times, the 11th of December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Box Office India, Hangama, Bollywood. Dinesh Hingu News, latest news of Dinesh Hingu, movies, news, songs, images, interviews, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Where is Shahrukh Khan? Unindia.in. The 9th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2008. Businessofkanima.com team. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi is YRF and SRK's highest grossing film. Businessofkanima.com. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011, site web, author equals has generic name, help. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi goes to Oscar library. Hindustan Times, the 18th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 26th of February 2014. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi goes to Oscar library. www.hindustantimes.com. Archived from the original on the 26th of February 2014. Retrieved the 17th of January 2022. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi conveys a message. Unindia.in. The 15th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Aditya Chopra to direct again. Rediff. The 1st of February 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rao, Girish, the 8th of May 2008. SRK's Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi gets a heroine. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. When Shah Rukh kissed Anushka. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Vinay Pathak joins Shahrukh in Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Unindia.in. The 17th of June 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shooting of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi starts. www.rediff.com. Rediff.com. Shahrukh Khan goes to Golden Temple. Rediff. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shahrukh loses his six-pack abs. Unindia.in. The 16th of September 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Google Image. www.google.co.in. Retrieved the 1st of December 2019. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi's music fails to excite. Rediff.com, November 2008. Music hits 2000 a euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Shahrukh Khan, Anushka Sharma, Europe, Holland. Unindia.in. The 10th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi sees heavy booking. Tiffy. The 11th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 2nd of September 2015. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Aditya made Rab ne bana di jodi an exception. Onindia.in. The 28th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Why Rab ne bana di jodi now? Onindia.in. The 11th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shahrukh in the limelight again. Onindia.in. The 7th of October 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. A date with Rab ne bana di jodi. Rediff. The 11th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab ne bana di jodi. Promo. Shahrukh Khan. Anushka Sharma. Aditya Chopra. Onindia.in. The 5th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab ne bana di jodi promo rocks. www.filmybeat.com. The 5th of November 2008. Rab ne bana di jodi DVD review. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 12th of May 2021. Abel, Robert. Rab ne bana di jodi, A Match Made by God, Los Angeles Times. Saltz, Rachel. Rab ne bana di jodi, Fallon Husband Makes the Right Moves, The New York Times. Gajja, Manish. Rab ne bana di jodi, Review, BBC. Lovis, Frank. Film Review, Rab ne bana di jodi, Film Journal International. McDonough, Maitland. Rab ne bana di jodi, review, archived the 14th of April 2016 at the Wayback Machine. Massand, Rajiv. Rab ne bana di jodi is contrived. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 16th of December 2008. Retrieved the 13th of December 2008. Rab ne bana di jodi. Satyam Sharukham Surindaram, Dead Link. Mayank Shekhar. RNBDJ Mumbai Mirror Review. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 15th of December 2008. Retrieved the 13th of December 2008. The Hindu. Cinema Plus. Film Review. Romance with Raj. Rab ne bana di jodi. The 19th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 19th of December 2008. Box Office India, Top First Week Earners. Aditya Chopra. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of November 2020. RNBDJ, SRK's third consecutive blockbuster. Top Lifetime Grosses Overseas, US Dollar. BoxOfficeIndia.com. Archived from the original on the 6th of October 2013. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Further reading. Raghavendra, M. K. The 31st of July 2014. The Politics of Hindi Cinema in the New Millennium, Bollywood and the Anglophone Indian Nation. Oxford University Press India. ISBN 978-0-19-945056-5. External links. Official website. Official trailer, Yash Raj Films. Rab ne bana di jodi at IMDb. Rab ne bana di jodi at Box Office Mojo. Rab ne bana di jodi at Rotten Tomatoes. Rab ne bana di jodi at Bollywood Hangama. Rab ne bana di jodi at Rediff.com. Rab ne bana di jodi at BBC. VTE. Films directed by Aditya Chopra. Authority control edit this at Wikidata. Categories, 2008 films, 2000s Hindi language films, films set in Amritsar, Yash Raj films, films Indian romantic comedy drama films, 2008 romantic comedy drama films, films about marriage films directed by Aditya Chopra, films about dance competitions. This page was last edited on the 8th of June 2023 at 3:16 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 4.0, Additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers contact Wikipedia mobile view developers status text cookie statement Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Toggle cast subsection. Main. Supporting. Cameo appearances. Special appearances during the Fir Milengi Chalte Chalte song in order of appearance. Production. Toggle production subsection. Theme. Casting and filming. Music. Release. Toggle release subsection. Promotion. Home media. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Box office. Awards. References. Further reading. External links. Rabne Bana Di Jodi. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Rabne Bana Di Jodi. Rabne Bana Di Jodi.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Aditya Chopra. Written by Aditya Chopra. Produced by Yash Chopra. Starring Shah Rukh Khan. Anushka Sharma. Vinay Pathak. Cinematography Ravi K. Chandran. Edited by Ritesh Soni. Music by Salima Euro, Suleiman. Production. Company. Yash Raj Films. Distributed by Yash Raj Films. Release date. The 12th of December 2008. Running time 164 minutes, 1. Country India. Language Hindi, 2. Budget A. 31 crore, 3. Box office est. A. 157 crore, 4. Rab ne bana di jodi, Transel, a Europarmal, a match made by God, also known as RNB DJ, is a 2008 Indian Hindi language romantic comedy film written and directed by Aditya Chopra and produced by him and his father Yash Chopra under their banner of Yash Raj Films. The film stars Shah Rukh Khan as Surinder Sahni, a mild-mannered office employee who marries his deceased teacher's miserable daughter Tani Gupta, portrayed by Anushka Sharma in her Dabat. His friend Balwinder, Bobby, Khosla, played by Vinay Pathak, eventually transforms him into the fun-loving actor, Raj Kapoor, to win Tani's love. The film's soundtrack was composed by Salima Euro, Suleiman, and it became the first Bollywood soundtrack to reach the top 10 album sales on the iTunes store. 5. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released worldwide on the 12th of December 2008 and marked Chopra's return to direction after an 8-year hiatus, following his previous directorial venture, Mohabbate, 2000, which also starred Khan. The film was not heavily promoted pre-release by either Khan or YRF, mainly due to uncertainty and apprehensions regarding cinema market conditions following the terror attacks in Mumbai. 6. Upon release, the film received mixed reviews from critics and broke several box office records. It was declared a year-end super hit, and at the end of its theatrical run, it grossed over $1.57 billion, US $20 million, worldwide, becoming the highest-grossing Hindi film of the year overseas, as well as YRF and Khan's highest-grossing film at the time. 7. At the 54th Filmfare Awards, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi received a leading 10 nominations, including Best Film, Best Director, Aditya, Best Actor, Khan, Best Actress, Sharma, and Best Supporting Actor, Pathak, and won 2 awards a Euro, Best Male Playback Singer, Sukhvinder Singh for Hall Hall, and Best Scene of the Year. The film's script was recognized by a number of critics and was invited to be included in the Margaret Herrick Library of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, just a day after its release. 8. The script is accessible for research purposes only. Students, filmmakers, writers, and actors are among the regular patrons. 9. Plot. Surinder Sahni is a shy and mild-mannered office employee working for Punjab Power who attends the wedding of Tani Gupta, the cheerful daughter of his former professor, Shirish Gupta. He falls in love at first sight with her due to her vivaciousness but is unable to express it. Unfortunately, Tani's fiancé Dayarasis and his wedding entourage are killed in a road accident which results in the devastated Gupta developing a massive heart attack. He is taken to a hospital where, on his deathbed, the dying Gupta asks Surinder to marry Tani, fearing that she will be left alone in the world after his death. Surinder agrees to this as he loves Tani anyway. Tani also agrees to fulfill her father's last wish. After Professor Gupta's death and funeral, Surinder has an unplanned marriage with Tani and takes her to his ancestral house in Amritsar, Punjab. Over there, he treats her with complete kindness and respect. He even lets her have his bedroom all to herself and stays in the attic, but is too nervous to confess his love for her. A miserable Tani locks herself in Surinder's room all the time. However, Surinder's close friend Balwinder Khosla alias Bobby and other office colleagues invite themselves to his house for a party after learning about his marriage from the neighbors. Surinder feels awkward as he cannot make them meet a depressed Tani but is surprised when she shows up. Later that night, Tani eventually agrees to be a good wife and thus respect her role in Surinder's life but feels that she can never love him or anyone else again. Grateful towards her care for him, Surinder buys a new car for Tani and often takes her to the movie theater to watch Hindi films as she has a passion of romance and dance. Later, Tani finds a poster of a dance competition in Amritsar and asks Surinder to let her participate in it, to which, he agrees and even helps her pay the fees. Surinder subsequently asks Bobby for some grooming advice which could help him win Tani's love by converting her back into a happy-go-lucky girl. Being a hair salon owner, Bobby gives Surinder a complete makeover, which includes getting rid of his spectacles, trimming off his mustache, changing his hairstyle into a fashionable spiky style and fitting him out in funky western style clothing with aviator style shades and oversized pastel contact lenses, including a motorcycle to help him become a macho. He is thus transformed into a loud and fun-loving man named Raj Kapoor, who is an actor, and then goes to the venue of the dance competition to see Tani's performance. He joins the competition and at the end of the class, all the participants are put into two groups with random numbers given out by the instructors in colors. Raj and Tani coincidentally have the same number and are thus selected as each other's dance partners. Raj tries to give the cool images of heroes to Tani and returns home in his original form of Surinder, deciding to play this dual role for a few more days. Tani is put off by Raj's lack of dance skills but eventually assures him that they will surely come first in the competition if they practice their dance in extra time, making him criticize Surinder's character with the hopes of winning her love. Raj and Tani become friends and start working together in their dance routine. They are eventually selected for the finals and go to have dinner at a restaurant where Raj wins the eating competition between them with Pani Puris. Later that night, Tani prepares biryani for Surinder, who graciously eats it after returning home but ends up having a stomachache for overeating. After a couple of days, Raj confesses his love for Tani by using his electric company abilities to shape the Amritsar lights to spell out, "I love you." A shocked Tani faces a dilemma despite Raj assuring her that they can still remain friends if she does not reciprocate his feelings. She tearfully asks him to leave her alone for some time, which leaves Raj confused. Meanwhile, Surinder also faces a dilemma as he cannot tell Tani of his disguise. He thus gains Bobby's advice of winning her love as Surinder, but not as Raj. One night, Surinder takes Tani to a trade fair where he participates in a sumo wrestling competition to win two airline tickets for Japan, knowing that his office salary would not be sufficient for the trip. He is severely injured and ultimately manages to defeat the huge sumo wrestler, but Tani gets shell-shocked and infuriated at this. While dressing Surinder's injuries at home, she demands to know the reason behind his actions and begs him not to keep showering his care on her as she would not be able to repay him. Surinder understands that true love cannot be repaid and is disappointed as Tani cannot see it in his original form, but only in Raj. Later that night, Tani reunites with Raj in a garage and emotionally explains her dilemma to him. Seeing her distressed, he asks her to elope with him after the competition. A heartbroken Surinder then reveals to Bobby that he has decided to exit from Tani's life by sacrificing his cravings for her love, leaving her his property and applying for a transfer to Delhi so that she can find some suitable, Raj, for herself. The next day, Surinder takes Tani to the Golden Temple to make her receive blessings from God for her performance and internally, also for her life without Raj. While there, Tani believes God has shown her a sign that her marriage with Surinder is divinely inspired. For the first time, she reflects on Surinder and recognizes the strength and integrity in his character, something which she's grown to love. That night, Tani confesses to Raj that she loves Surinder and cannot choose him over her husband as it is equivalent to leaving God, which is impossible. She leaves him in a state of shock with tears in his eyes, but Raj is secretly happy that Tani loves his true self, Surinder. When the time comes for their performance, Tani is shocked to see Surinder joining her on stage instead of Raj. While dancing, she awakens to the fact that Raj is none other than Surinder through a series of flashbacks. After their performance, Tani tearfully confronts Surinder backstage when he confesses that he loves her more than God. She admits that she reciprocates his feelings and the two win the competition. In the end, the film leaves a message that there is an extraordinary love story in every ordinary couple. The end credits show the couple visiting Japan on their belated honeymoon. Cast: Main: Shah Rukh Khan as Surinder, Suri, Sahini, Raj Kapoor, Fake. Anushka Sharma as Tani, Surinder, Sahini, Na Copyright A. Gupta. Vinay Pathak as Balwinder, Bobby, Khosla, Suri's friend. Supporting: Anisha Dalal as Dance Instructor. Isha Kopikar as Dance Instructor. Puneet Chima is Dance Instructor. Niloufar Salehi is Dolly, Dance Competitor. Bobby Bedi is Tiny Singh, Dance Competitor. Rajesh Jis is Mr. Brijesh Khanna, Surinder's office colleague. Anuj Tikku is D.K. Manmeet Singh is Raju Mechanic. Cameo appearances: M.K. Rana is Professor Shirish Gupta, Tani's father. Mark Sagato is sumo wrestler. Richa Pallod is an actress in a film in the theater. Arish Gandhi is MC at dance competition. Special appearances during the Fir Milengi Chalte Chalte song, in order of appearance: Kajol is Nargis. Bipasha Basu is Sadhana Shivdasani. Lara Datta as Helen. Preeti Zinta is Sharmila Tagore. Rani Mukherjee is Neetu Kapoor. Production: Team. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi tells a story from the point of view of an ordinary person and, most importantly, conveys a message that being ordinary is cool. The filmmakers were confident that it would be able to strike a chord with millions because the film has ordinary people as its target audience, 10. As middle-class people, so many of us have a routine life. We wake up in the morning, get dressed, go to the office, come back, sometimes for a change we buy things to take home, watch TV, eat dinner and go to sleep. And then we repeat this day after day, week after week. रब ने बना दी जोड़ी टॉक्स अबाउट वन सच मैन हु लिव्स अ रूटीन लाइफ। इट इज अ सिंपल फिल्म एट हार्ट। 10. कास्टिंग एंड फिल्मिंग। इन फेब्रुअरी 2008, आदित्य चोपड़ा अनाउंस्ड दैट ही विल हेल्म अनदर फिल्म टाइटल्ड रब ने बना दी जोड़ी एंड दैट इट विल स्टार हिज लकी मैस्कॉट शाहरुख खान। The female lead was to be a newcomer who would be chosen following a massive talent hunt for a young, demure woman with quintessential Punjabi features. 11. In May 2008, Yash Raj announced the casting of the 20-year-old model Anushka Sharma as the leading lady opposite Khan. Yash Chopra commented, "We were looking first for someone who could truly embody the spirit of small-town Punjab. We know we have found her in Anushka. While she has no previous acting experience, we have seen that unique spark in her that makes us confident that she will be a standout even opposite Shah Rukh." 12. Sharma was chosen over hundreds of girls for this role and was kept hidden from the media during the filming. When asked about that, Khan said, "The idea was not to keep her a secret, we wanted her work to speak for her. When new actors come into films, it is important for people to see their work and then question them. It becomes easier after the film releases." 13. Vinay Pathak was cast to play an important role in the film, making it his first commercial outing. 14. Filming began in May 2008. Yash Chopra was present at the shoot. 15. A portion was shot with Khan at the Golden Temple in Amritsar, Punjab. 16. Khan had to lose the six-pack abs he developed for the song, Dard A Disco, from Om Shanti Om, 2007, since he was playing the role of a very normal, regular person. 17. Music. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Soundtrack album by Salima Euro, Suleiman. Released the 14th of November 2008. Recorded 2008. Venue Mumbai, Los Angeles, California. Studio YRF Studios, Mumbai. Genre feature film soundtrack. Length 29:25. Language Hindi. Label YRF Music. Producer Yash Raj Films. Salima Euro, Suleiman. Chronology. Fashion. 2008, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. 2008, 8 Extension 10 Tasveer. 2009, the soundtrack of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was composed by Salima Euro, Suleiman. The lyrics of all the songs have been given by Jaideep Sahni. This marks the second collaboration of the composer duo with Shah Rukh Khan after Chak De. India, 2007. 18. The album was mixed by Vijay Dayal at YRF Studios in Mumbai and was mastered by Brian, Big Bass, Gardner at Bernie Grundman Mastering in Hollywood, Los Angeles, California. 19. The song, Phir Milengi Chalte Chalte, pays homage to Bollywood actors Raj Kapoor, Dev Anand, Shami Kapoor, Rajesh Khanna and Rishi Kapoor and actresses Nargis Dutt, Sadhana Shivdasani, Helen Khan, Sharmila Tagore and Neetu Singh. The performance of the song includes appearances by Kajol Devgan, Bipasha Basu, Lara Datta, Preeti Zinta and Rani Mukherjee. 20. Serbian pop singer Jelena Kalua remade the song, Dance Pe Chance, as Insomnia, in 2010. Bulgarian pop singer Avana also made a copy of the same song as Nidei. The soundtrack of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released on the 14th of November 2008. It is the first Bollywood soundtrack to reach the top 10 album sales for the iTunes store. 5. According to the Indian trade website Box Office India, with around 1,900,000 units sold, this film's soundtrack album was the year's second highest selling. 21. No. Title singer's length. 1. Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai, male, Roop Kumar Rathod 443. 2. Hall Hall, Sukhwinder Singh 425. 3. Dance Pe Chance, Sunidhi Chauhan, Lab Janjua 422. 4. फिर मिलेंगी चलते चलते, सोनू निगम 636. 5. तुझ में रब दिखता है, फीमेल, श्रेया घोषाल 144. 6. डांसिंग जोड़ी, इंस्ट्रूमेंटल 359. 7. तुझ में रब दिखता है, हिंग्लिश मैशअप, रूप कुमार राठौड़, जय कदन 333. रिलीज. रब ने बना दी जोड़ी वॉज रिलीज्ड अक्रॉस 30 कंट्रीज वर्ल्ड वाइड ऑन द 12th of December 2008 ऑन ओवर 1200 स्क्रीन्स, इंक्लूडिंग अप्रॉक्सिमेटली 300 प्रिंट्स फॉर द ओवरसीज मार्केट, मेकिंग इट द फर्स्ट टाइम अ बॉलीवुड फिल्म वॉज रिलीज्ड ऑन सच अ वाइड स्केल. 22. बिफोर रिलीज, द फिल्म विटनेस्ड अ लार्ज वॉल्यूम ऑफ एडवांस बुकिंग्स. 23. आदित्य चोपड़ा, who was known for maintaining secrecy over his films and not showing them to anyone until the day of release, made an exception and held a special screening on the 23rd of November 2008 at Yash Raj Studios. The screening was attended by Khan and his family, Karan Johar, Yash Chopra, and debutant Sharma. 24. There was a huge debate in the industry whether Aditya Chopra's decision to go ahead with the release of the film in the wake of the terror strikes in Mumbai was the right one. With the trauma of the terrorist attacks on Mumbai city on 26, 27, and the 28th of November still fresh, there was divided opinion on the release schedule. While some felt that Chopra should go ahead with the release because the public, tired and depressed after watching news of the attacks and the aftermath on television screens, would be waiting for a true entertainer to divert its mind, others thought he should postpone the film release as the audiences, not just in Mumbai but all over the country, were still not in a mood to visit theatres. 25. Promotion. The first poster of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi was released in October in theatres and multiplexes across India, with full-page advertisements in national dailies. The first theatrical promo was released on the 14th of November, with Karan Johar's Dostana. Initially very little was known about the movie, and there were many theories floating around on the internet about the story. 26, 27, the first music promo of the song, Hall Hall, was released on the 2nd of November 2008, across all leading television channels to coincide with Khan's 43rd birthday. 28, the song promo had received praise from the public. 29, home media. Joginder Tuteja of Bollywood Hangama gave the DVD of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi 3.5 out of 5 stars, stating that it is a good choice if you want to watch a clean family movie at home. The DVD includes the documentaries, the making of the film and the making of the songs, Hall Hall, Dance Pe Chance, Fir Milengi Chalte Chalte, as well as a number of deleted scenes and interviews. 30. The film was released on Blu-ray a year after its theatrical release. Reception. Critical reception. Upon release, the film received positive reviews. Robert Abel of the Los Angeles Times calls Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi an agreeably amusing comedy, romance, musical, noting that the magnetic Khan is a skilled enough comic actor with his physical transformation a hero, like a Peter Sellers-ish recessive turning into a Jerry Lewis extrovert a hero, that believing Tani wouldn't notice isn't difficult. 31. Rachel Saltz of the New York Times describes it as soft, sweet and slow, in the words of one of its songs. It deftly blends comedy, the ruling tone of the new Bollywood, with melodrama, the ruling tone of the old. 32. Manish Gajjar of the BBC gave the film 4 out of 5 stars, noting that Shah Rukh Khan makes you laugh and cry as the nerdy looking, clumsy, bespectacled Surinder and all hip and happening Raj. A true professional in his own right, Khan breezes through his dialogues during the emotional and comic scenes. 33. Frank Lovis of Film Journal International argues that it is smarter and more self-aware of its rom-com contrivances than most Hollywood movies, and notes that while The movie's cleverness eventually devolves into a simplistic harlequin romance for male's wish fulfillment about Beauty and the Geek. It's a very well-acted variation on a Hollywood staple. 34. Critic and author Maitland McDonough of MissFlickChick.com stated that the film has been dismissed in some quarters as self-conscious and artificial, a coyly self-referential reworking of outdated movie tropes a la Todd Haynes' Far From Heaven, but it works for me in a way that most contemporary Hollywood rom-coms don't. 35. The film also received some negative reviews. Rajiv Masand of CNN-IBN was critical, giving it 2 out of 5 stars and stating that Aditya Chopra's return to direction after 8 years is marked by a flawed script, which in turn spawns a disappointing film. Where's the smart dialogue and the spirited characters that defined his debut film, Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge? There's no trace of either in this film. The problem then, at the root of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, is that much like those artificial sets in the film, the emotions too are contrived. 36. Derek Ely of Variety argues that the film has a huge, hollow center that sinks the project early on. A paper-thin script drags itself to the finish line amid tiresome mugging by Khan, a huge credibility gap, she never recognizes him without his spectacles and mustache, and a blasco with only one showstopper, featuring 5 famous actresses. 37. A number of critics have further noted the similarities between this movie and superhero films. Khalid Mohammed, of the Hindustan Times, gave the film 3.5 out of 5 stars, stating that Surinder is a soul brother to the mousy Clark Kent come Superman, who makes you laugh and sob alternately. 38. Mayank Shekhar from Mumbai Mirror gave the film 3 out of 5 stars and argues that the same person, oppositely twinned, is usually the stuff of superhero films, the kinds of Clark Kent Superman, Peter Parker Spider-Man etc. You feel entirely lost in this fantasy flick because for the most part, Eater Euro is built around something so intimate and real. Eater Euro DB much easier to travel to foreign countries around far-fetched situations with fake heroes. 39. In addition, Sudish Kamath of The Hindu stated that while Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi could have been an interesting art film exploring the dynamics of an arranged marriage, the director instead treats this character type like Sam Raimi would treat Spider-Man. Superhero Raj slips into costume and out, complaining about how it gets uncomfortable around the crotch, to win over his Mary Jane with not much saving the world business to keep him busy. But while Spidey does it for a bigger reason than just MJ, Raja Euro's sole motivation is to stalk his wife and play out his fantasy as somebody else. His obsession with his alter ego reaches new heights when he wants his wife to cheat on the real him, a Euro, the goofy Surinder Sahni who starts off well. 40. Box office. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi collected a 420 million US $5.3 million in its opening week. 41. By its fourth week, it had earned a 860 million US $11 million, making it Shah Rukh Khan's 5th consecutive blockbuster in 3 years and Aditya Chopra's 3rd blockbuster as a director. 42. 43. The film grossed $8.43 million in the overseas market, of which $2.09 million was contributed by the United States and $2.24 million from the UK, and was declared as a blockbuster overseas. 44. At the end of its theatrical run, it grossed a $1,578.9 million, US $20 million, worldwide, thus becoming Yash Raj Films and Khan's highest-grossing film at the time of its release. 7. It was the second-highest-grossing film domestically and the highest-grossing in the overseas market that year. Awards. Award category recipients and nominees results. 54th Filmfare Awards Best Male Playback Singer Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall, won. Best scene of the year, first breakfast flower scene. Best film, Aditya Chopra nominated. Best director. Best actor, Shah Rukh Khan. Best actress, Anushka Sharma. Best supporting actor, Vinay Pathak. Best female playback singer, Sunidhi Chauhan for Dance Pe Chance. International Indian Film Academy Awards, Best Actor, Shah Rukh Khan nominated. Best Actress, Anushka Sharma. Best Supporting Actor, Vinay Pathak. Best Lyrics, Jaideep Sahni for Hall Hall. Best Male Playback Singer, Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall. Apsara Film and Television Producers Guild Awards, Best Actor, Shah Rukh Khan won. Best Female Debut, Anushka Sharma. Best Lyrics, Jaideep Sahni for Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai. Best Female Playback Singer, Shreya Ghoshal for Tujh Mein Rab Dikhta Hai. Best Choreography, Shyamak Davar for Dance Pe Chance. Stardust Awards, Best Film, Aditya Chopra, Yash Chopra nominated. Best Director, Aditya Chopra. Star of the Year, Male, Shah Rukh Khan. Superstar of Tomorrow, Female, Anushka Sharma. Star Screen Awards, Best Actor, Shah Rukh Khan nominated. Most Promising Newcomer, Female, Anushka Sharma. Best Lyricist, Jaideep Sahni for Hall Hall. Best Male Playback Singer, Sukhwinder Singh for Hall Hall. Best Female Playback Singer, Sunidhi Chauhan for Dance Pe Chance. Best Choreography, Vaibhavi Merchant for Hall Hall. References: Shah Rukh's Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi sees heavy booking. In Live, Indo-Asian News Service. Retrieved 2 December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Main Language Hindi. British Board of Film Classification. Retrieved 7 October 2015. 1200 crore rupees riding on Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Jumbo and Ghajini. The Economic Times. 11 December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Box Office India. Hangama, Bollywood. Dinesh Hingu News. Latest news of Dinesh Hingu. Movies, news, songs, images, interviews, Bollywood Hangama. Bollywood Hangama. Where is Shah Rukh Khan? Onindia.in. 9 December 2008. Retrieved 11 December 2008. Businessofkanima.com team. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi is YRF and SRK's highest grossing film. Businessofkanima.com. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Site web, author equals has generic name, help. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi goes to Oscar library. Hindustan Times. 18 December 2008. Archived from the original on 26 February 2014. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi goes to Oscar library, www.hindustantimes.com. Archived from the original on 26 February 2014. Retrieved 17 January 2022. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi conveys a message. Onindia.in. 15 December 2008. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Aditya Chopra to direct again. Rediff. 1 February 2008. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Rao, Girish. 8 May 2008. SRK's Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi gets a heroine. Rediff. Retrieved 11 December 2011. When Shah Rukh kissed Anushka. Rediff. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Vinay Pathak joins Shah Rukh in Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Onindia.in. 17 June 2008. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Shooting of Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi starts, www.rediff.com. Rediff.com, Shah Rukh Khan goes to Golden Temple. Rediff. Retrieved 11 December 2011. Shah Rukh loses his six-pack abs. onindia.in. The 16th of September 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Music hits 2000 euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Google Image, www.google.co.in. Retrieved the 1st of December 2019. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi's music fails to excite, rediff.com, November 2008. Music hits 2000 euro, 2009, figures in units. Box Office India. Archived from the original on the 24th of June 2010. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Shah Rukh Khan, Anushka Sharma, Europe, Holland. onindia.in. The 10th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi sees heavy booking. Tiffy. The 11th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 2nd of September 2015. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Aditya made Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi an exception. onindia.in. The 28th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Why Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi Now? onindia.in. The 11th of December 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Shah Rukh in the limelight again. onindia.in. The 7th of October 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. A date with Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Rediff. The 11th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, promo, Shah Rukh Khan, Anushka Sharma, Aditya Chopra. onindia.in. The 5th of November 2008. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi promo rocks, www.filmybeat.com. The 5th of November 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, DVD review. Bollywood Hangama. Retrieved the 12th of May 2021. Abel, Robert. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, A Match Made by God, Los Angeles Times. Saltz, Rachel. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Fallon Husband Makes the Right Moves, The New York Times. Gajja, Manish. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Review, BBC. Lovis, Frank. Film Review, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Film Journal International. McDonough, Maitland, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, Review, Archived the 14th of April 2016 at the Wayback Machine. Massand, Rajiv. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi is Contrived. CNNIBN. Archived from the original on the 16th of December 2008. Retrieved the 13th of December 2008. Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. Satyam Sharukham Surindaram, Dead Link. Mayank Shekhar. RNBDJ Mumbai Mirror Review. Mumbai Mirror. Archived from the original on the 15th of December 2008. Retrieved the 13th of December 2008. The Hindu, Cinema Plus, Film Review, Romance with Raj, Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi. The 19th of December 2008. Archived from the original on the 19th of December 2008. Box Office India, Top First Week Earners. Aditya Chopra. Box Office India. Retrieved the 12th of November 2020. RNBDJ, SRK's third consecutive blockbuster. Top lifetime grosses overseas, US dollar. Boxofficeindia.com. Archived from the original on the 6th of October 2013. Retrieved the 11th of December 2011. Further reading. Raghavendra, M. K. The 31st of July 2014. The Politics of Hindi Cinema in the New Millennium, Bollywood and the Anglophone Indian Nation. ऑक्सफर्ड यूनिवर्सिटी प्रेस इंडिया, ISBN 9780199450565. एक्सटर्नल लिंक्स, ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट, ऑफिशियल ट्रेलर, यश राज फिल्म्स, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी @IMDB, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी @BoxOfficeMojo, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी @Rotten Tomatoes, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी @BollywoodHangama, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी @Rediff.com, रब ने बना दी जोड़ी @BBC, VTE, फिल्म्स डायरेक्टेड बाय आदित्य चोपड़ा, अथॉरिटी कंट्रोल एडिट दिस @Wikidata, कैटेगरीज 2008 films, 2000s Hindi language films, films set in Amritsar, Yash Raj films, films Indian romantic comedy drama films, 2008 romantic comedy drama films, films about marriage, films directed by Aditya Chopra, films about dance competitions. This page was last edited on the 8th of June 2023 at 3:16 UTC. Text is available under the Creative Commons Attribution Sharealike License 4.0, additional terms may apply. By using this site, you agree to the terms of use and privacy policy. Wikipedia registered as a registered trademark of the Wikimedia Foundation, Inc., a non-profit organization. Privacy policy about Wikipedia disclaimers. Contact Wikipedia mobile view developers. Status text cookie statement. Wikimedia Foundation powered by MediaWiki. Main menu. Wikipedia te free encyclopedia. Search Wikipedia. Create account. Login. Personal tools. Contents hide. Top. Plot. Cast. Toggle cast subsection. Main. Supporting. Cameo appearances. Special appearances during the Fir Milengi Chalte Chalte song in order of appearance. Production. Toggle production subsection. Theme. Casting and filming. Music. Release. Toggle release subsection. Promotion. Home media. Reception. Toggle reception subsection. Critical reception. Box office. Awards. References. Further reading. External links. Rab ne bana di jodi. Article. Talk. Read. Edit. View history. Tools. From Wikipedia, the free encyclopedia. Rab ne bana di jodi. Rab ne bana di jodi.jpg. Theatrical release poster. Directed by Aditya Chopra. Written by Aditya Chopra. Produced by Yash Chopra. Starring Shah Rukh Khan. Anushka Sharma. Vinay Pathak. Cinematography Ravi K. Chandran. Edited by Ritesh.